Oh no. Bonk, bonk, bonk.
Bonk, 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 bonk.
I'm doing the tutorial.
Oh, are you?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You were just in Forza.
Was.
What happened?
I'm in Deep Rock Galactic.
Why do I have a gun?
Well, now I feel like I have to start playing.
You don't have to. I was trying to blitz through it because I thought you already started.
I didn't already start. I was busy. Look, shallow grotto.
I'm upset. This game sucks.
Wait, why?
Let's get familiar with the basics.
Oh.
Just follow the instructions and you'll be an elite miner in no time.
Yeah, you can throw flares, dude. I'm so happy. I love this game.
This game's so good, guys. Oh, I threw a flare.
Alone in the dark. Good thing you're supposed to. My flares.
I hope this game's good. I've heard great things about it.
Right. I've heard nothing but raging reviews.
I have to find a gold mine? This sucks. This game sucks.
I'm no longer a fan.
What are you? Oh, I got a pickaxe.
Minecraft?
Minecraft? Where's gold?
That's what I'm trying to find.
That's what I'm trying to find.
I can tell you. You want me to tell you?
Yeah.
There's a giant column, and on that column, there's gold.
Oh shit, I see.
What? How do you see?
I found it. Now this I just is looked a at the column.
I was born to do.
Okay.
Oh yeah, hello chat, we're playing video game.
Hello. Oh. Oh.
I gotta deposit this gold. Flare. Do we get infinite flares? No, we don't. Maybe they regen?
That's what it said on the tutorial if you read it.
I didn't.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I gotta find this mule.
Hey, he's riding around. He's real cute.
Take my gold, bitch. I'm sorry.
Where is that damn dirt patch that needs digging?
Where is that damn dirt patch that needs digging?
Amen, brother.
Amen.
I could tell you.
Yeah?
I could.
I was just simply repeating the man's line, but...
Yeah, but I could tell you.
You want to tell me then?
It's at the
I
back.
I already found it. I found it. Nah, I found it first.
Told you.
Listen,
you guys only found it because I told you.
Tunnels are often blocked by compacted dirt. I don't think
I like the sound of that.
Tell me about it.
Sounds like a euphemism.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Yo, we have a zip line. This is awesome.
How'd you get through the dirt?
Dude, you're spoiling.
I did it.
I had to use a shovel.
A shovel?
Yeah, to equip your shovel.
This job better be worth it.
Nah.
This job better be worth it.
Oh, we all sound the same. Okay.
This job better be worth it.
What's? Do I just keep running?
Where's the next part? Oh, the gunner's what traversal is tool is a zipline launcher.
Damn right it is.
I've got a zip line ready here. Oh, I've got a zip line ready here.
That was slow.
Easy peasy.
I'm just
easy squeezy. Peasy, let me squeeze it.
Yo, Carson, press 2 and pull out your pistol and start hitting reload.
Yes! Woo!
Dude, this is so cool.
Dude, that's so fun and cool.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
1 week until Diamond Pearl remakes? I didn't even know it was that close.
Yup.
I'm gonna have to Nuzlocke soon.
Yo.
That's scary. Dude, I've been watching small ant videos and sheesh. That's a guy that knows how to play Pokemon right there.
He's done it a few times at least.
He's done a couple gameplay video walkthrough
well
the
done.
Commentaries.
You're doing fine. Your objective on this training mission is to find and mine 100 units of Morkite.
I gotta find
it.
Some fucking Morkite, bro.
Yeah, I already did. You're
mine
so behind.
Mine the Morkite, deposit it in the mule. Oh, I got this.
Freaking voice lines. Mind the Morkite, deposit it in the mule. I got this.
My best quality is knowing how to do tutorials.
That's a shitty worst quality to have.
Yeah.
Did you? I watched. I've been watching a show. I started a show, anyways.
Can't carry anymore.
That's called.
Molly, come here.
Sorry, enemies. I was depositing into my mule, and it's not a euphemism. It's called World's Finest Assassin Gets Reincarnated. Into,
I've been watching that.
Oh, have you?
Yeah.
Anyways, at the beginning, he picks his skill traits. And I feel like at the beginning of you getting reincarnated, maybe as an aristocrat, Joey,
alert.
You picked being really good at tutorials.
Yes, that's what
and
I did.
That's all you picked.
You.
Hope you'll get an honorable death. If I could just learn how to do tutorials, then I can learn how to do anything. That's like how you thought. That's my impression of you.
Yeah, because then I would know.
Because then you would know.
You just would know, to be fair.
Freaking spiders, bro. Why is every
I
game
know.
Think, oh yeah, we should just have spiders. That'd
it's
be
because
cool.
You're so scared of them, and that's why they do it.
They do it just... Was it like a punishment?
Yeah, you guys all should have heard Cars when you first found spiders in the Satisfactory.
Well, it was just kind of awful. I just think it was just kind of awful.
I thought it was really funny.
See, you're wrong.
I didn't have to deal with them. Whenever you did. That's probably why it was so funny. I think these players are running an upgrade.
Boy, fucking, you're gonna destroy the shield generator. Get away from me!
Incidents like this sadly
occur fairly frequently at hawk season.
My best
advice is to
get accustomed to your weapons and gear. Let's continue the training.
Let's continue the training.
That mission control guy better bloody lay off me once I end my place.
Bloody mission control man! there's a terrain scanner. That's cool.
Dude, I thought it looks really cool. Honestly.
This is all you need to know. Now retrieve the
that shit
the
on a shirt. Am I right?
There's more Morkite.
Why are there so many guys?
Finally, a chance to learn the ins and outs of this job in my own pace.
Get away
from
me!
It's gonna blow!
Get away from me! You glyptid Praetorian!
One Jehovah's Witness is knocking my door.
Holy shit, I just found so much Morkite.
Did you? I'm trying to find it.
Press V.
Rockin' stone!
Rockin' stone!
Leave no dwarf behind!
Leave no dwarf behind!
By the beard!
By the beard!
That's it, lads!
That's
rock
it, lads!
Stone! Did I hear a rock?
Oh boy, that
stone?
Was a fun and joyous
did
tutorial.
Did I hear a rock and stone?
We fight for rock and stone!
We fight for rock and stone!
For Carl!
We do.
For Carl!
I don't. Yeah, I like how that one. I don't know who Carl is, but I'm all for it.
I am so down.
Carl's my boy.
I mean,
way back.
Clearly, Carl is the boy.
I just wish I could find this Morkite.
Yeah, you should probably just keep going.
That's what I'm doing.
I did. And I still can't find it.
It's at the end.
It's at the end. For a rock and stone and Carl.
And just, yeah, just add and Carl at the end of all of them.
Okay.
I'm heading to the middle.
Fucking spiders, bro. You are so annoying. Get away from me.
Sometimes you ever just feel like a cryptid grunt?
Huh?
You ever just feel like a cryptid grunt?
Occasionally. I look like a cryptid grunt, bro.
Amen, brother.
Amen. Yo, who's with me, though?
I just got a DM asking if my profile picture is Mulana.
Well, is it?
It's you.
It's, yeah, it's, I don't know who Mulana is. That's not me. Good fit for
our operations. KB. Carl.
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 Press the button on the mule to call in the escape pod.
Call the escape pod.
Come on, guys.
Oh, there's so many different areas. Station.
Where do I go? Thanks for the sub. Ha ha ha! Thank you for the primer. That's their name. That's dope. Good name 22. Thank you for the primer. BB4409. Thanks for 2 months. Double XL. Thanks for 2 months. Jose. Thank you for the primer. Holy shit, bro! Matt, take a look at that viewer count.
Huh?
Look at the viewer count, bro. This looks like a penis!
You're gonna make me pull up a fucking tab and shit.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna do that.
This is a penis!
Oh, it's a base viewer account. We're on the up and up, boys.
Skyscape 83, thanks for 6 months. Wait, I finished the mission. What do I do now?
I assume you're in the bay.
No, I'm not. I just extracted all the Morkite. I need a what?
Go back to the drop pod.
Oh, I need to call for the drop pod.
Gotta call for the drop pod.
Spoiler alert, you have to run all the way back.
Why would you spoil that?
My Casa died.
Not cool.
Harry Potter dies in the fourth book.
I call being the hot dwarf.
I can't buy beer till level 3. This is disappointing.
No!
The fuck?
Wait,
Rock!
I was out here
rocking and stoning and rocking and stoning, and here we are.
Hold on, question for people who complete the tutorial. Do I have to wait 4 minutes?
No, you just have to wait for your mule to get back.
Oh, okay. No. I was really confused.
That would have been silly.
Just so pointless.
Good times.
Good times.
We are unbreakable.
We are unbreakable.
Guys, there's 4 classes.
Yep.
4 classes for people.
No way. You think they like plan that?
Nah, definitely coincidental.
Do I seriously have to wait 4 minutes when I get back to the drop pod?
Did you just not listen at all? Guys, if anyone's wondering what it's like to be friends with Carson, this is what it's like.
Guys, this is why you want to be friends with me, and that's why you give me money on stream.
Because that's what friends do.
Because that's what friends are for.
Once I reach a donation goal, I'll message you.
No, Carson, once again, you have to wait for your mule to get back.
Oh, you just have to wait for your mule to get back.
Yeah. Did you just come up with that idea on your own?
Rock and stone!
In Carl!
So what do I do now? I'm at the place.
I think that's where we group up and start gaming.
Carson says gullible on the ceiling.
For rock and stone.
How would you know it says gullible on my ceiling? How did you know that?
Did you put it there?
How did you know that?
How? How?
Who are you?
Who are you? I put that there 7 years ago. Gunner.
Joey, are we not Steam friends?
We should be. Right?
I don't think we are.
Oh my god.
Oh wait, yeah, we are.
JC Poo Live, thanks for the 3 months.
Forgot that your name wasn't your name. And it was.
Well, I was really gonna say, like, if we're not, I give you permission to friend me. Like, I'll accept it.
I can give you permission to send me a friend. Deep Rock Galactic miner, and welcome on. And here.
And then whenever you're done, there's an invite, Carson. And select your first
mission. Oh, I can't choose who I want to be.
Ooh. Wait. Oh, come over here. Come over. Oh wait, no. Hold on. I have to wait. I have to wait for this. Whoa! Don't stand on this.
Whoa! Whoa! What is happening? Where'd you go?
Wait. What? What class is?
No.
Oh, I see. Nikko, you pick driller. You would be a driller, bro.
I
want
to be a scout.
You don't get drill.
I guess I will be engineer.
Identify targets. You pick from there?
That's how it's done. Well, you're a gunner now, Matt.
I was just always a gunner. Okay.
Yeah, it's a default.
Gotcha. Fine, I guess I'll be gunner. Yeah, don't jump on things.
So,
wait, come on.
I guess
come
I fought all the Sylvile.
Come here. Come here. Come here.
I just got so much DLC.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I think I bought some a while back in like a bundle.
So you're trying to have an unfair
Carson,
advantage?
Are you here?
No, I think it's just cosmetics.
Look.
Are you a scout?
Look at this. I want to punch whoever designed
this thing. Go, little man, go! Who bloody thinks we look like that?
By the beard! Oh,
by the beard! The game is fun.
Did I hear a rockin' stone forever?
Oh, wait. If you stand it, it will turn. Oh my gosh. Rockin' stone! Take rock! Solid. If you stand it, we'll turn you around.
We are unbreakable.
How do I do emotes?
V.
Rockin' stone! You ain't coming home.
We're just gonna do this for 3 hours.
No, you did it!
Did I hear a rockin' stone?
We are unbreakable.
Alright, does anyone know how to start a mission?
No, I need to freaking... Give me a second.
There's a shop.
I have things to put on.
What is this?
And I don't know where they are.
Yo, guys, we're all steaming, and that's the womb.
Bro, what did you say?
What? I'm just looking at space,
there's a battle pass.
Oh, there is the battle pass. Every good game has one.
And emotes.
And why does this game have one?
Every good game has one.
My question still stands.
Oh, I look badass.
I don't want. Okay. What's my name? That's what. Okay.
Rocking stone.
They're DLC.
Victory moves?
Yeah!
Just like school performance indicators. People are disappointed with me. It sucks. What about this one?
Cosmetics.
Rocking stone.
Rocking stone.
Cock and what? No.
Dude. What?
No!
I can cheer you up.
Rocking stone to the bone.
Why am I a girl?
Rock solid!
You're not?
Am I a girl?
Come on, guys!
Rocking stone, brother!
I'm gonna kick this sign.
What?
I'm gonna kick this sign.
Are you doing that?
I'm kicking this sign.
Are you kicking the sign?
With my feet.
But my feet don't do that.
Go up to the and kick it.
Oh. Well.
Good kick.
Good kick, brother.
We'll just kick again.
I don't have any upgrades. How do I upgrade things?
the shop.
Pickaxe customization. Oh, rock and stone.
Rock and stone.
Yeah. This is going to be absolute chaos. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm sure.
Rocky stone.
It's going to be absolute rock and chaos. And stone.
I bought goggles.
Yo, I could change the shaft of my pickaxe, dude. That's so cool.
You're what?
Dude.
My shaft.
Say that for me one more time.
I'm going to change my shaft for you.
Yes. Yes, you are. Now say it for me again.
Hey,
slower this time.
Carson.
Yeah, what's
up? I'm going to make my shaft bigger.
Oh, what? Oh.
Oh.
Oh. I'm getting some claims.
Who is this?
Am I cute?
Yeah!
What the hell?
Rock and stone! Ooh. Rock and roll!
You look terrified.
Hell.
No,
did
I'm cute.
Did you get DLC too?
Yeah, of course I did.
When?
Did you just go
buy it?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
How much is DLC?
I feel like I'm going to be addicted to this game. It's survival and co-op and survival.
Guys! Rock and stone!
Rock and stone!
Here's battle pass.
He's stone.
Did you just buy the battle pass?
Did you buy the battle pass, Matt?
No, I think the battle pass is free.
Oh,
is it? Oh, I want a free battle pass.
If you don't rock and stone, you ain't coming home.
If you don't rock and stone, you ain't coming home.
Can I die?
Anybody around here like to see some rocking stone?
Rocking stone in the heart.
Rock zero, stone, brother. Brother.
Oh, if you hit control, it outlines everyone.
Oh, that's nice.
You can see them through the walls.
Nah.
Uh huh.
Not for me.
You're bad.
Hey, Matt. Hey, Matt. Hey, Matt.
What?
Zero.
Yeah. This is mine now.
No idea what that's
zero.
For.
Hey, Nikko.
Oh, okay. Do it.
Lloyd, zero.
My kind of drone. Lloyd, you're the
zero.
King of draft beer.
Zero.
Easily the best beer I've had since coming out here.
Carson,
is that just? Can everybody else do the control thing, or is that?
Guys, can we leave a tip for the robot, dude? What are you doing?
I refuse.
No.
I wonder if I don't have it because of
can't
my class.
Can't
fight
here. Check your controls.
I'm already doing it.
Okay.
The only controls are. Oh no, it's just controller bindings. Okay.
You only need to know one button. You know what button that is?
Yeah.
Your
rock
mom.
And stone. Oh,
it's V.
Laser pointer is left control.
Rock and stone.
Left control. What's the laser pointer?
I don't have laser pointer on.
Well.
Wait, guys, hit V. Oh, wait, is V the... It says salute is V for me. Oh, hit X. What does X do?
Wait.
Am I doing anything?
What does this do?
No.
For rockin' stone!
Rockin' stone!
Rockin' stone forever!
What am I doing?
Dude, you're rocking out. You're rocking and stoning right now. Damn.
Am I doing anything?
No, you just look cool.
Oh.
You look really cool.
Like that! Rock and stone!
It's so bad.
This game's already giving me nightmares.
It's so bad.
Rock
zero.
And stone, everyone!
I'm gonna be at a restaurant, and they're gonna give me my water, and I'm gonna be like, rock and stone!
Yeah, you are.
Damn right.
All right, we're going.
Wait, no!
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 I can buy things, dude.
Why are you looking at the shop?
Let's see if there's things I want to buy.
You want to buy some things?
Kinda.
Wow. Rocking stone.
Oh, I can get a handlebar mustache.
It's hard to get
could. Rocking stone.
This looks so badass.
This looks so badass. Good. Look at me now.
No.
No.
Oh my god.
Don't I look awesome now?
You look. You're a cyberpunk
much
dwarf.
Cooler now.
I look
we
badass,
rock,
right?
Rock, rock, solid.
Did I hear a rocking stone?
Did I hear a rocking stone?
It's so bad.
Rocking stone.
So is there no other customization we can do right now? Stone, brother. Oh, join the union.
Brother.
What's the
union? That's their Discord.
Oh no, that's their Discord. They've got a thing to join a Discord server in the game.
I shaved my beard.
Oh, you too?
I didn't have one.
Why did you shave?
You did the
Why'd you put on goggles? That was my thing.
I was the goggle guy.
I had goggles first.
You're definitely not the goggle guy.
I'm goggle guy.
There's no goggles.
I have goggles on.
Nuh-uh. That is bone and stone. There are no goggles.
Yo, so where are we dropping?
Memorial Hall.
Memorial Hall.
Oh! Walk around and pay your respects.
Oh! They're their dead people to pay.
Rock and roll and stone.
Dude, it's our leader. Promotions. Get out of here.
Cool. Promoted. Auto mantle.
Oh, we get statues and shit when we rank up and stuff.
Probably not.
Probably not.
Rocky Stone.
I'm getting out of here. I'm leaving.
Rocky Stone. Rocky Stone. Yeah.
No, I don't want to go up.
Rock and roll. Rocky
roll. You guys, this has got to stop.
Rocky roll.
This is the Rocky perfect. Road. This is the perfect game for CMC Rock, and I haven't seen a single person do it.
Get on board the drop pod team. Mission is ready.
Get on board the drop pod team. Everyone. Up here, boys.
By the hurry up. Last one is a rotten egg.
A rocking egg.
I was about to say a rocking egg.
Guys, sit down. Sit down, guys.
Meat, thanks for the primer. Ketamine Toast, thanks for 100 bits. DeCordy, thanks for 2 months. Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez.
Dude, stop.
Rocking Stone.
Rocking Stone.
Oh, Rocky Stone.
Rocky Balboa.
Are y'all signed up for Twitter Blue? Rocking Hundo. Rocky Stone, boys.
No kidding. Nice flamethrower, bro.
I feel like we're supposed to start hitting stuff.
What's this? There's a dirt wall in the back here.
Don't worry, I'll get the dirt.
More kite.
Yeah, we gotta go through the dirt.
So get the dirt, Driller. Wow, look at him go. That's official. Ow.
How's it going?
Rocky Stone.
What's this?
Huh? Bug.
Oh, I have a supply drop.
There's little flowers on the ground.
Yeah.
Oh, there's also gold up here.
Oh, hello.
Ow, you heard of me.
It's fine, Rocky Stone.
Oh, okay. He's armored.
Where's my mule? How do you call a mule?
It's C.
C?
Come here.
Gotcha.
You gotta go for a little glowy butt. Oh, hey, there's our stuff.
Rocky Stone.
Oh, big bug.
Can I put... Wait, what do I have?
Put your little platforms.
I have a supply drop, that's it.
Carson has the platforms.
I have platforms?
Yeah, you're the engineer, right?
Probably.
There's little eyeball things up there.
I was mining gold.
Rocky Stone.
Ah,
what?
I have
a mug. Oh, it exploded. What's going on down here? Oh, oh god. Holy shit.
Man, mine's fun. Oh, there's electricity over here.
Well, do you have a... Oh no, that's a pistol. I was about to say, do you have a sniper? That would've been sick.
That'd be way more dope.
What are those things? There's big eyes up there.
Oh, I shot the eyes. Shouldn't be much of a problem anymore.
So, did you say I have platforms?
I think so.
Should be your two or whatever? Someone has platform.
Goodbye. I'm leaving.
I have a freaking sentry gun.
Oh, right. You're... And
building a sentry. It's armed
and ready. Where's the mule? I'm full. Oh, there he is.
Heading to the mule.
I'm far away.
Light. I will provide light, don't worry.
Joey, you're the type of guy in every game to just kind of go off on your own, aren't you?
No, I thought we were all going one way, and then I messed up.
There's a whole bunch of ore here. Where'd he go?
I'm trying. This grappling hook's not too good.
I have no idea what I'm getting.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, that's the platform.
Yep.
Cool.
Look at you and your little platforms.
Yeah.
I had so much stuff. I need to find a health plan.
Okay, well, I guess we're done up here. Do the tunnel.
Stone.
Wait, where's the mule? Oh, there's the mule.
A little
mining
bit left.
Hard work. Good thing we're dwarves.
Oh yeah, we gotta get the flowers too. We need 15 flowers.
15 flowers.
Is that like a side optional thing, or is that like for the mission?
It looks like it's part of the mission.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, a poco bloom.
Rock and stone.
Is that gold?
It is.
Molly, over here!
Molly.
Ow!
Did your cat just bite you?
No, I ran into a very shocking crystal.
What do you say? It was a very shocking rock in stone.
No, I wouldn't. I don't think I would, actually. Weird thing to
but
call
it. But if you were to say this...
If I was rock in stone!
Ah! Ow! Why?
Were you ambushed?
Yeah. Damn. I was minding my own business to the maximum.
Was that accent?
Time to pay Molly.
Well, that definitely wasn't your rock and stone accent.
Rocky Stone!
Never.
Yo, what's up?
Me when
flower. Where are you going?
So many flowers.
Try holding control. Oh.
Marker up.
Oh, yeah, what?
And then you can make a little marker.
Oh, it is the laser pointer.
Over here.
Playing quartz. Wait, oh, you can mine quartz, can't you, Nicholas?
Move out.
Nico?
Hello.
Sorry.
Can't you, Nicholas?
Sorry. It's Christmas time.
Yeah, he's soon.
Hey.
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 Rock. I know the way.
He knows the way.
You can hit X to shout.
Hello. Hello.
Stop walking. Take my stuff.
Oh.
Oh. Stop. Stop.
Donkey, no. Come here.
Donkey.
Look over here! Rock and stone!
I wish I was as excited about my job.
I know, right?
Rocky stone!
This isn't a job, this is a way of living, bro.
Amen, brother.
You seem like you're under attack, Matt.
I was. Still
attack
am.
Of the Titan?
Ow! Oh, either happened to me once or twice. You're all consumed.
Didn't we just come from this way?
Oi.
Oh, are you
oh, there's my sentry.
That's so cool.
I'm going down here.
Rock and stone
down here. Need some elytra.
That's an elytra?
So loud on the Dream SMP, man.
Aha,
that's actually true. That's actually true. But
wait,
there's one person
I have an
with...
idea for a new SMP.
Okay.
It's a dwarven SMP.
Okay.
I found Moltrite over here, boys.
Morkite?
Morkite.
Mordecai?
Oh, the entire time we just talk about Rocky Stone, we do.
Rock guys, we have lies. Over here. Found an apoca bloom.
Hey, sound right. Oh, we can.
You
we make our way back up a little easier.
Airplanes in the night sky, like shooting stars.
Yes, coming down.
I found more crates.
I found more flowers.
Dope.
Glide is just like Minecraft.
Rocky
no. One sentry gun ready to be built. Not yet. We gotta make the dwarf an SCP first.
Okay,
quota
met. Okay, we just need apocalypse blooms. Escape button on the mule is
activated. I mean, I assume the more we mine of stuff, you know, the better anyway.
Yeah, that's
more.
True. But it says we're full though.
Like, we can't deposit anymore?
No, I think that's just you can still deposit more.
Oh, can you?
Anymore.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. We have to save.
Time to earn your paycheck, team. Got a doozy of a swarm in the way.
Oh, we got a swarm coming.
Go get him, boy.
All right, group up.
I don't believe them.
Yucky soon.
Walking's down. Actually, I can give us a supply line thing. Hold on.
Yeah, Carson can just put down a sentry, can't he?
Yeah, where are you guys, though?
Here.
It left control. Launching now.
Rockin'
stone. Coming from up the hill.
A secondary objective has been achieved. Bonus will be transferred to your accounts on mission completion.
Oh my god.
Guys.
Rocky stone.
I'm trying to build a sentry and I can't because there's things.
Okay. I'm gonna resupply while you guys are fighting real quick.
Getting supplies. I'm in pain.
Grabbing ammo.
They explode.
This is pretty hype.
Where is it?
Grenade.
I feel like I'm very bad at
it. Hey, don't forget about
yeah,
grenades.
Yeah, move.
Because our objective's done.
Hey.
Whoa, what is this? Where'd you come from?
Rock and stone, brother.
Come on, guys. Rock
it. Drop pod arrived. Mule is returning to
LA. To the drop pod we go, brothers.
Soon we are done harvesting.
We get 5 minutes to get back.
I keep forgetting there's a secondary weapon.
Yeah. Aye. There's shit behind us.
Right. It's in front of me, thank you very much.
I'm so confused about where I am.
Follow the mule.
Rock and stone, buddy.
It's a flying boy.
Oh, flying boy. Why didn't someone say something?
If only somebody
that's
would
a good,
say anything
point,
about
yeah.
Ah.
Time for a departing in T-minus 4 minutes.
T-minus 4 minutes. Rockin' stone.
Rockin' stone, brother.
If you don't rockin' stone, you ain't coming home.
The mule has been successfully retrieved. Make it snappy, team. The drop pod won't hang around forever.
Like it, snappy.
Distraction commencing. Good
you
work.
Pointy head leaf lover.
Any chance for subs to join? No, this is it's a four-player game. Appreciate the interest, though. KT2813, thanks for the primer. Byler XD, thanks for 3 months. X87STR, thank you. Jaesh, thank you for the prime. Absolute Cringe Party, thanks for the 5 months. Joe Pier, thanks for the primer. Zerequium, thanks for the primer.
Reckonstone.
Salty Fries, thank you. I think that's all of them. Emma's, thank you for the 4 months.
Reckonstone.
Rock and stone in the heart.
Oh.
Pre a new recruit, your performance has proven more than adequate. Mm. Management believes you're ready to take on a new mission type. Egg hunts have been unlocked for you on the mission terminal.
Okay.
I'm kicking this iron.
Dude, I can still play
only
egg
level
hunt?
One.
Mm-hmm. Really? Oh man, rock and stone.
Oh man, rock and stone.
This game's chaotic as frick, bro.
Yes.
There's so much happening.
I love that. By the point where it said to return to the drop pod, I was out of flamer ammo.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh, he put down a resupply thing.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
I missed it. I was using the pistol, and then I just pulled out the drills to start drilling through them.
I gotta get some mutton chops.
Yeah. Are there other weapons to use? Yeah. There's two other weapons, but I don't have them yet.
How do I upgrade my weapons?
Variki, thanks for 2 months.
Menu. Oh, hey. Increases the range of flamethrower for long distance incineration.
Oh, you can do different loadouts? Cool.
Oh, I can purchase things from my gun. That's pretty cool. Okay. Rock and stone, dude.
I'll upgrade my pickaxe first.
Pickaxe is probably good to upgrade, huh?
What?
That's pretty.
I can't do it yet, though.
What? How? No, I don't need fuel for that.
Here we go.
I can upgrade my explosives.
That sounds really cool.
I just realized it wasn't a grenade, it's a satchel charge.
Damn! That's unfortunate!
Back in stone.
Yeah.
Okay, no! I upgraded my weapons, guys. We're good. We can go now.
No.
No, wait, please.
Playing mini game.
Where? What?
What?
One down!
One down.
Yeah!
Over by the beers. I'm playing a mini game. I
can't wait till we hit level 3 and I can buy beer.
This is not
oh, yeah.
What? Sorry. Sorry, I pressed buttons.
Wait, did he reset?
We rock!
What is your problem, Joey?
Yeah. I'm sorry, I just wanted to press the button. I didn't know what it was.
Why don't you think before you do?
Not again.
Come on, man.
Rock and stone.
Now I have to restart.
Good.
Why did it explode?
Good job.
Watch and learn.
What?
Rock and stone.
Rock and stone, everyone.
You guys are fucked. Karazi, thank you for the primer. This is not easy. Why is this happening to me?
Oh. Wait, you have a skull? Oh my god.
By the beard.
Holy crap.
Rocky saying.
Remember to collect things like barley bulbs and malt stars so you can get special beers? Yes, sir.
Yeah, dumbass. Remember to collect those.
If you don't rock and stone, you
rock
ain't
stone.
Coming
home. Alright, we go.
Oh shit. I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Let's get our rocks off, guys.
Has everyone upgraded their gear?
What? How?
Wait, how?
Carson hasn't.
How?
Where?
Talking about like the upgrades for your weapons and stuff.
How?
You go into the terminal, click on the item, and then there's an upgrade.
How? Oh yeah, we can.
Oh,
you
dude.
Are
dude,
sure. Green and have a skull.
Oh, dude, you can upgrade.
Wait, I'm right here. You guys ranked two?
Hmm?
No.
Oh, it does say. 002 under our
oh,
name.
Oh, yeah, it's the personal level versus character level, I guess.
Oh, it's the rock and stone.
Ah, rock and stone.
Rock and stone.
Yeah.
What's improved platform stability? What's that? That's better.
Maybe how long they stay there?
Just accuracy.
Oh, okay.
I refuse to believe that their Discord member number is consistently going up.
It might
oh,
be.
Oh, does it actually update?
Apparently.
He says.
Can't wait to try.
You can't just always do the accent, Matt.
I can always do the accent.
What are you talking about here, Matt?
Rocking stone.
Barrel. Rocking stone.
Time is fun time.
Cocking stone.
Impact barrel.
Cocking balls.
Barrel.
Oh, that's my grenade. Oh.
Wait, you can upgrade your grenade? I can upgrade my grenade. Oh, yes I can. What am I talking about?
Grenade.
If you got the materials, you can upgrade everything, Emily.
Oh, man.
I just want my pickaxe to look cooler. That's all I care about.
Oh, dude, look at the Discord member count going up like that.
I'm like,
yeah,
no,
I don't
does.
Think it's going up that fast. I think that's just it updating.
Does not make sense. Oh, I can upgrade my pockets. That's cool.
Your sentries are your most important thing in a fight. Okay.
Makes sense.
Cool.
Dope.
Makes sense. Checks out.
So hold on, it requires like different crystals and stuff to upgrade. Mm-hmm. So I'm guessing we have to collect those.
Yeah, apparently I saw a tooltip when we were loading in that said like if you notice like a glow in the wall or something, to mine beneath or maybe like.
Oh.
Gems mine.
This is tight.
Oh what?
Oh no!
This is such a great matchup.
This is hype.
Oh my gosh, you can Gangnam style.
This is the perfect song to do this.
It really is.
How do I change my dance?
I don't know.
You can only do it in between songs. I'm still doing
holy shit, yeah, it's another Gangnam style. Go out of the ring to change.
Oh yeah, completely leave me.
Oh,
here.
I see.
Everyone needs a Gangnam style.
No, Jones doing the robot.
This totally fits this.
Classy moves, team. Now quit it.
Fuck you!
Now get back to the rocky stone.
Yeah!
Okay. Okay, we're all Gangnam style.
You can emote while you do it.
You're not Gangnam style, come on.
This is just another part of the Gangnam style dance.
But no, we need to do this one.
Okay, I need to do that one. Whoops, sorry. Wrong
one.
Come on,
Whoops,
just do
sorry.
The dance, man.
I'm working on it.
Carson, move your hips.
Wait, you fucked it. You fucked it.
I
it just stopped naturally.
Yeah. He's like, God, we beat a rocky stone seal stuck up there. That reminds me of my first
one. Oh boy, I just had six. Hell yeah. It was like Carson just had poop.
Classy moves, team. Now quit it.
Now quit it. Oh, someone said to kick barrel under rocket.
Under rocket?
Under,
like
yeah, under rocket.
Rocket stone in the heart. Barrels are to be left alone and not hurled, kicked, tossed, or in any way moved around.
Oh, we can turn the hazard bonus up. We've been on challenging, which is plus 50, but we can go to extreme.
No, I'm okay.
Wait, where's the rocket? Is this the rocket?
I think so.
You're okay. I turned it to dangerous. It's one up.
Mission locked in.
Oh, we're gonna do dangerous?
Dangerous.
Wait, is that below or above what we're
doing? One above.
Please don't do has 4, you will die on has 4, okay.
I think you guys are just bad and we're better.
Oh.
Guys, we can't die, we have rocks and stones.
Rookie stone!
I mean, as long as you
kick them all
remember
in
those
and
red
you can
crystals
E-strike.
Give
gotcha.
Health, it's easy.
Gunner.
Control and then click to make Bosco interact.
Yo, it's just like Avatar.
Bosco?
Engineer, driller, gunner, scout.
I'm so confused on this game. It's rock and stone. Invalid offer. Thank you for the primer.
Like that. Rock wow, we're pretty deep. Leave no one behind. Oh my God.
Where'd he go? Jeez. Where'd he go?
I think
you need to use your flamethrower on that.
I'm sorry. It's just I saw a thing.
Probably
I
calm down.
Darcy, use your plate of foam.
Hey, there's Nitra over here.
Just use your fucking
It's Discord
platform.
Nitra.
Just use your fucking platform, man.
Sorry.
Is that a monster?
I can't carry anymore.
I can't carry anymore.
Where is that damn tin can?
Oh, there's a big bug. Big bug.
Don't care.
Oh my god.
I think he has a weak spot on the back.
Yup.
You should probably hit the weak spot then.
Pop the big one.
I'm mining gold.
Oh yeah. So you are. There you go, for some light.
I'm mining rocks and stones.
Okay, more gold.
Armed and ready.
Is it all the gold?
Okay, we gotta collect alien eggs and exterminate fester fleas.
Dude, I hate fleas.
Especially the fester version of them.
Dude, right?
No, those are better.
Oh. Why?
Are we together? No, we're separate.
Ooh, that looks cool.
Carson, we're over here.
I was getting nitro.
I'm wondering if fighting bugs and moving dirt is the best way to make a living.
Get your butt over here.
I'm wondering if fighting bugs and mining stones is the best way to make a living.
I didn't realize you were mining. I thought we were shooting.
We don't shoot stone.
Ooh, big boy.
Deep Rock seriously needs to invest in some better. What is this?
Yo, what's up, bro?
Rock on!
I can't grab this.
Lore.
Well, you try grabbing it.
Whoa! Whoa!
Oh, that was Fester Flea.
Oh, explody boys.
Oh, hello.
My grandpa told me they used
to try to
have a bullet in that fight edition.
Oh, hello.
Here's something for you to play with.
Oh.
Oh. You were so alone, Carson.
Am I?
Yeah.
Really I was just with someone.
Yeah, you're with me, but then we just weren't doing anything, so I hit W.
Oh, that's a big guy.
Oh god.
Oh my god.
Holy shit. Oh, that's he's dead. That's hideous.
He's a Cronor Shieldbeak.
Lately.
Oh, healing stone.
Where the fuck did they go?
Hey, left control.
Oh, what?
Where the heck are you?
See our outline.
Lost control.
I did. That doesn't change anything about
where I am.
Exactly where we are.
Wait, is this an egg?
Fester flea.
Oh, is that what we're looking for?
I don't know.
Oh, damn, do the fester fleas run away? Oh, they do.
Yeah.
Oh, the alien eggs are on the scanner.
Are they?
Yeah.
Is this an alien egg? I think it is.
Loot bug.
I killed the loot bug, and I'm not so proud.
I don't see it on my scan. Oh wait, on the terrain scanner?
Yeah, terrain scanner.
Wait, hold on, is this?
Oh,
it
does.
This. Skull face? Who's
that buzzing was getting on my nerves.
Oh, it's me.
Is this an egg?
Yeah, that's an egg.
Oh, okay. Needs assembly. Found an egg.
There's me.
Ready to shoot.
Bugs kill.
Dead ahead over here. Ew, it's like a nest down here.
No, really?
There's like actual, like...
Oh my god.
Nest.
Oh, so hurt.
Shape.
Oh, yeah.
You got the egg still?
Should be right through the wall.
What? What is this?
Oh my god.
What is this?
It's like
he's being strangled.
Someone help me! Shoot the
no
thing!
No one's near you!
You're literally still
There's
off by yourself.
There's someone literally right here!
I'm not! You guys were still right. You guys were literally right here. And then Joey shot it. Yeah, that's your fault.
That's kind of your fault, honestly.
There's that rock right there.
I need that. Oh god, I need it so bad.
What is that? The blood nexus?
Ah! I'm almost dead.
I think I found a big old nest hive thing.
God, why are we just not together at all? What's happening?
You're just not with us.
Down the road.
No, literally, Nico's off by himself.
Oh.
I'm not far away, though. I was going for the one egg I saw, at least. I believe it's an egg in the wall.
Cronar Shellback.
God damn it, festering fleas, stop it.
Dude, I hate these festering fleas, man. They're so festering.
Fleas.
Oh my god, there's a lot of stuff down there. Do I throw a grenade down?
Yeah. Yeah.
Time for a gas thing lesson.
Oh.
Oh my god. Get in cover.
Oh, it's a big boy. It's a big roly-poly boy. Ow! How can he do that?
Easy, dude. That's easy stuff.
Attack the hologram, stupid bugs!
Get the hologram.
Shield charged and ready.
Nicely done, team. You just secured yourself a nice bonus.
What about the eggs?
Sentry gun needs a probably have to
invade them. Oh, I tried to put one in the...
Tell me you didn't put the eggs in there? Are you serious?
Oh yeah.
Get that out. It's going up.
There's so many things everywhere, we're just not taking our time.
Yeah, you're right. What's this? This looks kind
of... I made a platform.
You guys should just come back to where we are.
Okay.
Me and Matt are right here grabbing nitro.
Yeah, me and Joey are right here watching you.
Okay.
Hi. Oh my god. That thing's ugly.
Oh, slow grenade!
Oh, yes, the Kronar shellback.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, my favorite of the species.
He's so cute, man. We don't stop.
No, he's pretty big.
Ow, man, all that hands.
Oh, so you can order a supply drop with nitro.
Maybe we're not gonna die after.
Well, I have free supply drops, so.
Okay.
Do you need one?
Yeah, that'd be dope.
Well, I wanna punch the guy in R&D who programmed
Molly. And
right
above me? Question mark.
I need two.
Can you ping it?
Roger that. Supplies are coming.
I gotta find where you are, Nikko. Where are you? Oh, you're
I'm
there.
Just seeing it through the terrain thing.
Gotcha.
Oh, yep, there it is. Oh!
What just happened?
I think I made it angry by taking its egg.
Run. What did you anger?
I don't know.
Die, worthless crystal.
But I have its egg.
Ah, yes.
Oh!
That thing.
There was a hole there. Why didn't anyone tell me?
Nikko, there's a hole.
Oh, thank you.
I got a supply drop, I guess. Is there more eggs over here, or...? Like,
oh,
who walked off during this fight?
Sorry, are you guys fighting?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. I may have got myself stuck.
Cliff and Warden is history!
I was trying to find more eggs. Oh shit.
Fuck it. Ah!
I'm glad my zipline could be of help.
I dropped the egg.
Oh.
To be honest, you were zipping.
Make every bullet count!
There's a whole bunch of purple wavy spiders coming from down here.
Ooh, that's cool.
Guys,
shell back.
I'm really struggling here.
Carson, come with me.
Oh my god. Ow. Holy shit.
Can you put down your sentry?
This is kind of crazy.
I don't have ammo.
Oh, I'm so dead, dude.
Where's the supply drop?
It's down below. Definitely getting hit up though.
Oh my shield up. I got no ammo left.
Warden.
Cliff and Warden down.
We're put the egg in our thing.
Probably.
Wonder what slot the seven. Unless we have to bring it all the way back up.
Can we deposit? Oh, we got one. We got one.
Yeah.
That's one. There's one up this tunnel behind us.
Grabbing ammo.
Okay. I'm with you.
Why do I have a feeling that every time we grab one, we're gonna have to go through that?
You have no upgrades, plus you're new to the game, plus it's moderate difficulty, it's gonna be hard for you regardless.
I can.
Those are true.
Find health. Where is health?
Dude, there's so many little fucking bitches,
got a
dude.
Oh, yeah, there's one dead ahead of you, man. Through the wall. Oh, yeah, so they're inside this, like, fester.
I collected health and I immediately died.
There it is.
I'm not ready to fight something. I'm very low on everything.
Man. I'm out of flamethrower, by the way.
Sentry, yeah, there's a supply.
Ow, my face. Ow. Yeah, we can drop the egg for now. It's not going anywhere.
One sentry gun ready to be filled.
Eat my butt, shield egg.
Jeez, man.
So, Carson, maybe it's best since you have the platforms? Because you could build with, like, platforms up on the walls.
Don't forget grenades, too.
Yeah.
My grenades are, like, distraction grenades.
Mine are imploding grenades, I think? Oh, this is a good spot to hold up.
I made it, ammo.
I need to get to the resplat bar. Come and get some.
What is that giant axe in the ground?
Oh, that's mine. That's my grenade.
And you, I guess. My supply drop. Where is it?
Don't attack me. I'm resupplying. You little vermin.
I'm really struggling.
Yeah, we'll turn the difficulty down next time. Oh, Nikko, don't take it off, please.
That's not me.
Oh, shit. I can call 911. Hold on.
Yeah,
there should be like one cartridge.
Zero bullets.
Per person.
I'm gonna call one over here. Hold on. There definitely was.
Can we put the egg away?
Who else is in the game? I hear Slime Sickle.
Hi.
First it was Ted, now it's Slime.
I once dressed up as Corn.
Corn.
Getting supplies. Some of the ammo.
That's slack. Good try, though.
Getting more ammo.
Okay, shield. Egg over there.
Sure you want to do that?
Well, I'll at least get to
give
it.
Give me a second.
Can you put a thing right under that? My zip.
Oh, shit. I have, like, a lightning gun. Oh, that's cool.
Guys,
what?
I put a zipline to your left. Can you put a platform under it? So, like, you can zipline and then fall to it.
Let me try.
Platform's placed.
Maybe good. Maybe not.
Let me try. Why are ziplines so slow?
I don't know. That's kind of annoying.
You can.
Good enough.
You can land on it up here. Yeah.
Oh, there's so long, suckers. Gold deposit up here if you can put a platform. Go. Oh, wait, where are you guys?
Down the hatch.
Oh, you're so
there. Where's the gold deposit?
Should be marked.
Oh, so true.
A little higher, maybe. There
you
go.
Ow. You just place a platform in front of me.
Yay.
That one was so Soulful. Drawn out.
Rock and stone.
Okay, terrain scanner. I saw one. It's really. Oh, there's one just super far, dead above you guys.
What?
Yeah.
Above?
An egg? Above.
Hold tab.
Oh.
And then just pull the camera down.
Down.
Straight down. It's just straight above us.
Wait, the green thing? Wait.
No.
Oh,
the whole terrain scanner, yeah.
Oh.
It's just all the way up there.
We have to go. Oh, we have to go up here. Okay. I'll go.
Oh, there's just.
Oh, that was the wrong decision. Okay.
I didn't even notice there was just a straight hole you dug.
Well, you can't really get up it unless you put like platforms and stuff.
Find another way.
There's things.
Holy shit.
We need to get up.
I put a shield.
Pistol's not bad against the basic one.
One sentry gun ready to be fitted.
Sentry off. Big guy.
No. Max is stuck in a crystal.
Yeah, keys down.
Slowing down traffic.
Grenade.
Watch out!
Yay.
So how do we just get up there?
Out of ammo. Here we go.
Oh, I see another egg over this way.
Matt. What's up?
Hey.
Rock and stone.
We are unbreakable.
Down here to the left.
Never felt better.
Follow me.
Hello, this is Joey.
Check out these moves.
There's
move.
Gold where I just marked.
Where?
Okay, I need health because I suck.
Ah.
I made a platform.
If you can make a zip line up there, I put some platforms down.
If I had more zip lines, I can't. I just have to take some of this resupply.
Well, when you guys are ready, I found the other one.
I'm definitely not ready.
Well, there's two more left, right? I just fell. Yeah.
There was one dead above you guys, and then I found the other one.
Oh, gotcha.
Rookies, too.
Oh, cost A nitro. I guess I do need nitro to order a supply drop. Never mind.
I gotta turn you up, Joey.
Do you?
Oh, you're at 200%. You need to turn yourself up, Joey.
I tried.
Is that better?
Oh!
Is that better?
Yeah.
Okay. Also, it's Charlie, by the way.
Oh, big boy.
Joey, man, it's Charlie.
Carson, there's also a health crystal over here.
Where?
I pinged it.
Man, I'm not used to these pings yet, dog. it's the red sugars. Is that what it is?
Yep.
Yeah, you're in a completely different area than us.
Should be able just to mine through.
Oh.
Going to the thing.
Mine, boys, mine.
Oh yeah, you can just run through that tunnel. It'll take you to me.
Mine, small children.
And then we can take this tunnel up to the other one, actually, too. This path goes upward.
We can't mine through this purple stuff, can we? Oh, we can.
Yeah, we can. Brighty, thanks for the tier 1. Sweetball, thanks for 2 months. Ordinary Lad, thanks for 11 months.
Wrong button.
Lagoon Bra, thank you for the 8 months.
This is for you!
Yeah. I needed that. This is fun!
Hello.
Hello.
Let there be light!
Yeah, so if we go up this path right here, we can head upstairs, but right over here is the other egg.
That's where the egg is? Okay.
Yeah, the egg's in the fester.
Carson, can you set up some dudes?
Yes, where?
Probably
over. Just like around like where I am.
You want platforms or?
Yeah. Like near where I am, I guess.
Can I grab the egg?
I really wish you can hit control.
Yeah,
it'll tell
not
you
grab
the
egg. Yeah, we need to be more prepared.
Yeah.
I'm going to be honest with you. I do not know where it is, so.
It's in the wall. You have to mine to it. Basically, this weird like flesh stuff in the wall. It's inside of in this tunnel.
Oh, it's inside the womb.
Jolly,
come here.
Does one throw a supply drop down?
How do you do that?
I just don't have enough nitro. You press 5, I think.
Well, I don't think we should use our nitro, should we? We only have we don't even have enough nitro for it. I think you've been using our nitro.
Don't,
I did not realize.
Don't go there. I saw something. I don't think it saw me though.
Oh my god, that's huge.
They're coming up behind you guys too.
I
by the way,
found some nitro.
Yeah, don't use it.
Guys, I found some nitro. Cool. Okay, you can just stop. You can stop.
Oh,
with
there's
that.
A big shieldy boy down there.
Oh yeah.
Shoot him in the butt. Shoot him in the butt.
I like when they turn away from me.
I'm definitely almost out of ammo.
Yeah.
Okay. If you're almost out of ammo, then go ahead and do a drop. We have more nitro, so.
We do have enough nitro now. But should we be using...
If Joey doesn't have ammo, then...
Yeah. I have like 100 shots left in my assault rifle.
Yeah, go ahead and do it.
Oh, it's the other one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Supply drop has been ordered and is on the way.
Yes, dude, thank you.
Oh, what?
There it is.
Okay, alright, let's grab the egg now.
Okay, I'll get it.
I think we're about as set up as we should be. Everyone take one, I guess.
Right. A little higher.
I think I'm good on ammo right now.
Yep, there it is.
Yeah, I probably shouldn't have taken mine.
That was scary. Can you take the egg?
Yep. Why? We're supposed to.
Are they coming after me?
Egg deposited.
Hey. I'm down.
Oh shit.
Oh.
I'm getting him if you guys just hold him off. He acts as the question around here. That's what he said. He acts as the question. Awake Minotaur, thanks for 2 months. Majelica 02, thank you for 2 months. Appreciate it.
Okay, is that it? So now there's a giant blood nexus up here.
Yeah, I saw that earlier.
Let's kill it.
I think that's a good plan. What if we were supposed to kill this and it wouldn't start a horde gather the eggs? Like, what if that's what happened?
Or it just starts another horde.
Oh, behind you. Behind you.
Ah, what? I want to get this Nexus. The red stuff.
That's Nitra.
Nitra, sorry.
I got a barley bulb.
Barley bulb.
There's a dirt tunnel over here?
Yeah, but there's a giant... that's probably where we have to go.
Yep, the egg's up there, yeah.
Can you do a platform, Carson? I'll zip line to it.
I was gonna say, I can mine through it because I have the super drill. Oh, I should go grab the resupply.
Oh, there you go.
I didn't do that.
Okay. You have a zip line up there whenever you're ready.
Yep. Oh, someone else didn't grab their resupply. Or there's one left.
Oh,
I found the egg!
You buffoon. A big
swarm is approaching. Well, we're here.
I'm here.
Carson, do you have turrets?
I had them in a different room. I don't have them set up here.
We go to the other room then?
No, I just called them.
Okay. Fair enough.
All eggs collected. Management will be pleased. Escape pod button is activated.
Oh. More or less. We still have to survive.
Swarm! It's a big one, team!
Big one.
Alright, so I say let's fight that off first, and then call them up.
They're in the walls!
It's armed and ready!
I don't like it. I don't like it one bit.
Okay, so my grenades slow him down.
Ah.
Decoy up.
That's an oppressor, huh?
That's really oppressive.
that doesn't.
Ow.
Yeah, someone just walked into my grenade. I just stuck it right in the back of their head.
Yeah, these platforms really help.
Do that
oppressor really hurt.
care. I tried to eliminate him.
He's coming.
Look out for the Praetorian! Classic Praetorian moment.
Lazy Praetorian.
I am so low.
How about we call for that drop pod? Nope.
Woo! I hit the button.
You hit that button.
Where's the drop pod?
It's a mystery to me how all these men have been destroyed.
Back on. This way, boys.
Yep. Oh.
No, I was gonna resupply real quick. I'm out now, am I?
Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule.
I think it'll be fun.
Yeah, I think we're just leaving, Jeff.
What happens if we don't get on the drop pod?
We die.
Woo!
Look out for the Praetorian! He's got a big butt.
No,
you gotta shoot.
Not the Praetorian!
Goodbye, Praetorian.
Fat ass, though, Praetorian.
Yeah, damn, you know, like, damn. Like, damn, bro. Like, damn. We can't go in.
We have to wait. Oh! Find you!
Oh my god!
This happens.
I thought it was fine.
Oh, that's a big boy.
I don't have enough ammo.
Joey, you probably should have used a drop pod.
Yeah, honestly, I don't know why you didn't use that drop pod, bro.
I did! I'll just throw flares at it. I'll be fine.
Go in! Go in!
Ignore
the oppressor!
In!
Haha, you guys suck. You guys are stupid little bugs. Woohoo!
Jesus.
You could sit on the mule when it walks back. Oh, that's fun.
Oh, that's fun.
Rocky style.
MG Elica, thank you for 2 months. Shaft Cat, thanks for the 4 months. Therese Fowl, thank you for the 5 months. Yes. Thanks for the streaks, guys. Appreciate it.
Man, this game makes me want to get chicken nuggets.
Why?
I don't know, man, but I want some chicken nuggets right now.
All right.
Chicken nuggets. Chicken nuggets.
Maybe it's because they're like rocks, you know.
In stone. Got a table perk point at the KPI terminal.
Well done. You clearly know how to use a pickaxe, but do you have what it takes to handle more heavy-duty mining equipment? Management has granted you access to on-site refining missions.
On-site refining missions, okay.
We can buy beer now, right?
Flammable peak point, perk points.
Oh, it's player rank.
You guys can get perk points, by the way.
Where?
In the, in your little room on the left.
Your room. Everyone back to their room.
Key performance indicators.
Oh. Oh. Okay.
Okay, so I can make it like a cryo grenade, bro. It's amazing.
Thorns perk be good though. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. There's a whole perks page. Okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
There's one to both take and deal less friendly fire damage.
Yeah, right.
I probably need that.
I don't need it.
What?
I don't need it. I'm just gonna light everyone on fire.
Wait. Okay. So. You go to the perks and I can choose perks? No, wait. Miles.
I got the thorns perk.
Yeah. Once you grab it, you go to your equipment and you can slot it. Once you're at the equipment monitor.
Oh, I know that's something. Wow.
Crazy.
Meow, 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 meow. Meow, meow, meow.
Wait, you got an early warning where creature's about to grab you.
Do we have a melee?
Seems that we have melee.
I think you can use your pickaxe as a melee.
Oh, can you? Pickaxe is melee. Okay. Gotcha.
Wicked.
New items available where?
Thorns, dude, I got thorns.
Oh, we have to go to the assignment board to unlock things. Where's that?
As a perk. Okay.
Cool.
Well, I guess I'm level 3 engineer now.
That's cool.
But my player rank hasn't gone up.
Assignment board.
I got a port, dude.
Yeah, unlock this weapon at the assignment board, so we just have to do enough missions and we get it.
Which weapon?
I guess.
Just like my next weapon, I guess.
Enor Pearl and Bismore.
Oh, so after we do this, so I think the first three are kind of like tutorials. Mm-hmm. Because after we do this one, it says all planetary regions unlocked, all mission types unlocked.
That sounds like high intensity stuff, man.
Today.
Every 3 levels increases your player rank by 1, I think. Yeah.
You ain't untrue. Coming home.
Untrue, apparently.
Well, we're all level 3 right now and we're still 1, right? So, all 3 missions you do. Gotcha. Not like map levels, not character level.
Yeah. Mr. McFishy Live, thank you for the 3 months. You should play a way out. I have played it before.
Maybe you should like play.
Yeah, but maybe you should like play it.
Hey, you some kind of fucking idiot, you fucking idiot.
Yeah!
Oi, next mission we go.
Yay, I love missions.
No!
To the South Pits. Alright, so we have. Oh, 1 of 3 options, okay.
Okay, this is not happening.
You want to get some liquid morkite and 25 polymite? Like that. Oh, so there's mission length and cave complexity. Let's do the hardest one.
No.
I turned it back to hazard 2 instead of 3. Well,
that's good.
Oh, what are you guys, pussies or something?
Come yes.
Powering up the drop pod.
Proudly.
I'm a weedle pussy.
Yes, I am.
I'm a little man.
Wait, I wasn't ready. You staff it.
I don't think we can.
Okay.
We are 37,119 meters above your mom's house.
Oh wait, I can stop it just by simply not being inside.
Oh, because you're the host.
Yeah.
Yo, what about the shop? The shop looks kind of good.
Yeah, you go buy some stuff.
I need to be like level 2.
It's my first stream. Welcome.
No, it's Carson's stream.
Oh wait, oh, if you complete missions, you get the stuff upgrade?
What?
How'd you die?
Person died?
It's never Rocky Stone.
Come here, guys. Come here. Come to the bar.
By the bear!
And then jump in the hoop. Go jump in the hoop.
Oh, I see.
That's unfortunate.
Missed it.
Rock solid.
We fight for rock and stone.
We rock.
Rock and stone. Rock
so that's
and stone,
fun.
Everyone. Come on, guys. Rock and stone. Poggers.
Did he say poggers?
Rolling stone.
Poggers.
My guy just said poggers.
That's it, lads.
Rock and stone.
Probably said rockers.
Rock and stone. None can stand.
He said poggers. Wait, I wasn't ready.
You're in my room.
I didn't know where I was. 1 second, I'll be right back.
Drop sequence initiating.
Rocky Stone.
Wait, I can slap you. I'm slapping you right now.
No, you're slapping the fucking monitor, dumbass.
No, we're slapping the hanging dice.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Yeah.
Oh, slapping your balls.
My balls are cubes.
Dude, that's so cool. That must mean your cube, too. Never mind.
What?
Huh?
Say it again?
Yo, we're in space right now. This is crazy.
We're in a drop pod.
No, rock and stone. Rock
on! For Carl. Rock and roll!
Like that, rock and stone! Come on, got an email. It's Wood and Mario. Meet we Twitter Blue. For rock and stone. Leave no
dwarf behind. Rock and stone. I'm gonna leave a dwarf behind.
They say me, you and I leave a dwarf behind. Rock and
stone. For rock rock and stone. We rock. Rock and stone. Rock and stone.
Rock and stone forever. Rock my bones. Come on, guys. Rock and
stone. Meteor.
Oh my god, I
kill
can
it.
Bounce on your head.
Kill it. Meteor.
I had to put food out for my cat.
This is so fun. That's
it, lads. Rock and stone. No.
Carson,
no.
You gotta try this, dude.
I gotta try what?
You gotta try bounce on someone's head. It's like you gotta try to stay on there for as long as possible.
Yeah?
It's so fun, dude.
That sounds awesome.
Dude, it's such a vibe.
No. Why do you do this? I want you to sit in my lap without attacking things, man.
Okay, same.
Ow.
Can't even see him. You have perk points to claim on your left? Oh, shit.
Done!
Oh, I just got two more perk points, guys.
How'd you do that?
I bought five equipment things. You get two more perk points for buying five equipment
things. I'm gonna buy five equipment things.
Ooh.
Is that from the shop, right?
Yeah. Is that desk in the back for Asha? No, he doesn't stream.
No, it's from the equipment, not the shop.
Nice cat. Haha, how much money? What?
What?
Thank you for the primer. Man, I wish I could. When's the Astro stream? Oh, you know. I just bring him on stream occasionally. Stop it. Stop.
He just threw it a bad kitty.
Stop it.
You just gotta have a stream where you don't talk and just Astro sitting in your chair. Every time someone donates, they just give them food.
Why are you biting me?
Rocky save.
Hey, yo, guess what, Matt?
No.
Are you gonna eat it?
Why?
I'm sorry. Oh wait, I got an achievement. What? Why did I get the barrel kicker achievement for not kicking barrels? I think I just stole your achievement. Rocks and stuff.
What?
What? Mr. Dono? Oh, I'll look in a second.
Why are you so chill right now?
Start freaking
like
out. You're being boring.
Chill, half in a mood.
Literally me all the time.
Play the game.
I put four barrels directly under the drill. This should be fun.
I have it.
Unlock train at the assignment board. Where's the assignment board?
Okay, I'm back. Yeah, sorry. I had to go put out food for my cat, and then when I did, he heard it, and he just came running up and snuggling me, and I was like, oh, shit.
That's so cute.
That's when you put it down.
What?
Huh?
Why would I do that?
Fair, dude. Yo, I put barrels under the thing.
You buy perks now. Yeah, I only had 2 perk points.
It's just gonna be okay.
Out of ammo?
You didn't change your clock back yet?
Oh, I didn't, did I?
Apparently they can't see the game.
No, they can.
I think Nitra is only 4 supply drops, right?
Let's go!
It might be.
And we're sending in a refinery for you to fill.
Oh.
Get it cranking, and let's pump those deposits
pump jack.
Dry. Get to work, roughnecks. Pump jack requested and is inbound.
Watch out!
That's cool.
I'm confused. Oh, there's Mactera spawn, guys. Nice flamethrower, bro.
Yep. There's some big ugly larva things over here.
There's gold.
Oh, they gave gold. They gave ores, not just gold. They gave nitro too.
What was it, a loot bug?
Yeah, loot bug.
Big gray larva.
It's not a glitch.
I think it's a loot bug.
Yeah, loot bug, yeah.
It's not a glitch though.
Why is it a bug? Molly can hear me from here.
I don't think Molly can hear me from here.
Oh. Bug.
It's not cool when we don't have a mule. Hey, it rhymes.
Wait, why don't we have a mule?
When Molly's around, she's
mule.
Mule. When she's not, I will.
Oh, we have to go back to the thing to deposit. Okay.
To our machine. Oh, okay.
This one different.
Depositing minerals.
So far.
Hey, you need halimat.
Light. All lights purple.
Oh yeah, there's plenty of it in
nearby.
Another
day at the office.
Oh, holomite. Okay.
Oh, holomite. Okay.
Oh, holomite.
Stop.
Oh, okay.
I've got to play Hollow Knight on stream eventually. So there's a liquid refinery thing over here. I don't get it yet, but it's a thing.
Is it?
Yeah.
We have to build something, right?
Some pipelines that connect 3 of them.
Oh, is that what we have to do?
Satisfactory, yeah.
Oh, I can play Satisfactory.
Oh, I really can't use this for anything.
No.
Oh, there was a streamer you guys played
up. There was.
found a pipeline.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, it's right there. I don't want to do with it.
Time for Taco Bell. Thanks for the 3 months.
Well done. Secondary objective completed.
I mean, he's not wrong.
I'm totally loaded.
I'm totally loaded. Totally.
If you see a big chunk of gold, please mark it. It will say we're rich.
Tell me again. Why didn't we bring a mule on this mission?
There is gold here.
That's kind of sad.
There's no mule available on this mission. Zip line ready.
Not that one. Okay.
That guy in mission control, he really has a cozy job.
Confused by what we do.
Gotta connect some pipelines.
Goldful.
Like, where?
Probably up.
Nah, really?
Yeah. Big Club, thanks for giving us up.
If you look at your terrain thing, there's definitely something. Like, there's a. That thing. Surely has something to do with that, right? Yeah, oh, I see. Oh, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on, ow.
Access provided. I popped the loop up. Let's get the mineral.
A little cave. Oh, I did find something. Wow. Oh my god, I found something.
Oh, you can grind on this.
Durkin?
Loot bomb looted.
Platform.
Platform.
I went through a tunnel and I found a lot.
Well, that was stupid. Hey. I'm not the enemy.
Surfing oh, look, pipeline.
Look at me, grind. I'm Stony Rock.
You can grind on this.
Do you ever listen to anything?
No.
This got scratch nuts, dude. It's awesome.
What does it feel like I'm the only one building the pipeline? I can't believe they.
Because it was just true.
I can't believe they have a voice line for that. That's really funny. All
right, where's the other two things at?
Yo, guys, come over here.
One sentry gun ready to be built.
TV Keith, thanks for tier one.
Sentry gun, go get him, boy.
There's a tunnel I took.
Oh, is it all the purple deposits? Oh yeah, they are way out there on the map.
Yeah, I know. Gosh.
Yeah, he knows.
Yeah.
Yeah, I kind of need to get back. I don't really know how. Oh, there we go. I found it.
Make it happen.
Oh, his tunnel was. Fuck your tunnel.
Let me lead you here, guys. It's a good place over here.
No mule means I have to do more walking.
I hate it. It's overheated.
Okay.
There's a funny tunnel.
Is that the way?
Yeah, I don't want to explore it without
you. I'm assuming this is gonna hurt you.
Oh. Driller.
Loot bug. My favorite.
I die a little inside every time I have to take out a loot bug. Platform's placed.
You can pet the loot bugs, by the way. Damn. And we just been killing them.
Not the them. Yeah.
Where are we piping to, then? You know?
Gotta find the pipelines.
I'm pretty sure.
Aren't they little geysers?
Yeah.
Oh! I found two of those already. I found two of those already.
It wasn't a geyser. It's a pipeline. It was a thing that was built.
I think I know.
Oh, you can request a pump jack.
Pump jack launched. Stay clear from the impact zone.
Oh, stay clear.
Wait, so we have to build a pump jack on a geyser? Because I found two geysers in my pipeline.
Yeah, no. Yeah. We're already... I think we're sending pump jacks to the two geysers right now.
Were you guys over where I was?
Well, no, Matt, you did one, and I just did one.
Let's get the pump jacks hooked up to the refinery.
You want me to build the pipe? I'll start building the pipes over here.
Paradox time. Thank you for the primer.
How does the pipe work? How do you do pipe?
You grab it from the...
Oh, from the actual hub and bring it to it?
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
I'm bringing one over now.
I'm bringing one over too.
I killed a loot bug, and I'm not so proud about it. Over here by the marker point. One platform ready to use.
We got a hell of a blimp heading your way, team. Get ready.
Oh. Horde coming.
Cade, thanks for 2 months.
Want no fucking horde, dude?
Yeah, there's gonna be a horde here in a second.
Yeah, so we're gonna have to build one of these pipelines. Do you have things here, Carson?
I don't know. I had
Over to the base, Nikko.
Yep. Oh, they're coming.
Oh shit.
It's alright, you can just grind up.
I'm building a sentry.
Rock and roll.
Rock and roll.
Oh shit.
Sentry gun needs assembly.
President of the Deep, thanks for the primer.
Praetorium over there.
I'm gonna kill you all.
Big boy.
Big boy. Oh my god, two big boys.
Holy shit.
Dirt slapping. Okay.
Go back to
build
my pipe.
Oh! Nikko!
Help me!
He exploded and then his exploded.
That's so rude of him.
I know.
That's what happened.
Oh my, look at what he did to the
Tell
ground.
Me about
Holy
it. I'm the one that's
shit.
Dead.
He made a huge crater where he blew up. Holy crap.
This is greasy work!
You mean when I make a huge crater where I blow up?
Holy crap, Lois.
Holy crap, Lois, bro.
Nikko.
And
what?
Segment done.
Come later. So you see these wrenches?
Oh.
They spawn at each one of these like little things. So wait at the next one. So as soon as I finish it, you can bang it out and then I'll run to the next one. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Yeah, so then you can start doing it, and then I go to the next one, and then you build it, and then you go to the next one.
infantry's out of ammo. Very true, very true. I'll just recall them and build them when I need them.
Building a pipe, I can't find the air guys. Good
enough. Are you sure? You have questions you can ask me.
Oh wait, can we both?
I'll just ask Chad in general.
I think we can both do it at the same time.
I don't think it goes any faster though.
You just ran into
I think it did.
Someone ran into me and it just bounced me into the air.
Good, I hope you die. Yeah, that's it's definitely faster when we built through it.
Carson with under 1k viewers? That's normal, dog. What's abnormal is it's under 500 today. Damn, bro, this shit dead as hell.
No one likes this game.
What the hell? Do we gotta play some crab game? Crab game. I love crab game.
Alright, so the new meta is to start off your stream with crab game.
Yeah, yeah.
And then to swap.
It's like how people, when they're doing ads, start off with just chatting, then go to the game.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Except it's just crab game.
I'm not one of them, you knobhead.
You're not one of them, you knobhead.
I'm literally like trying to carve you up, dude.
Are you talking to me?
No. I guess that works.
I made a platform. Woo! One sentry gun ready to be built.
Argonaut, thank you.
Wait.
Ready to shoot.
Yeah, I'm grinding back, guys. See you later.
All right.
Type ready.
Do we have to like send stuff? Oh,
speed.
All lights
we need to finish the pipe.
Pipelines and pump jacks are all in place, and the liquid morkite is waiting. Return to the refinery and start up the pump sequence.
Let's go. New.
We could do that.
This is fun.
Your mom. Your mom.
Not small boy. Thank you for the tier one.
Here's a trick question. I'm gonna start it.
Your mom.
Your mom.
We got a good amount of nitro too, so we can do a resupply if we need.
Oh shoot! Yeah. I'm gonna put that on resupply right now. Pump jacks are
working at full capacity. Yeah, I should probably go ahead and get a sentry or something.
The noise will draw in the locals, so stay on your toes and do what you can to protect and maintain the equipment. Hang in there.
Holy shit!
We got company. Incoming swarm approaching you.
I'm gonna collect my resupply real quick.
Run, light, fire!
The pipelines are jammed. You need to maintain it.
What? We gotta maintain it.
Repair the pipelines.
But how?
You go up to the part where it's spewing oil or whatever.
I see.
Pipeline functional again. However, woo! We still have malfunctioned in the system.
Okay.
R&D did good with the pipe riding.
It's just like TF2.
Is it?
Yeah.
What part?
I'm the heavy.
The
pipeline is fixed, but you need to clear all malfunctions in order for the refinery to run.
It's a matter of balance.
I got the last one.
Fun ride!
Well done. All pipelines are fixed, and the refinery is purring like a kitten once
it's
more.
It's purring like a kitten.
Which I can just turn it off anyway.
The core master.
Where's the supply drop?
It's...
Thanks.
Over there.
Thanks. I can't pull off my mark. Never mind. It's like right
by the door. Oh, yeah. It's all used.
Is it?
I had used two.
Really?
Yeah, my grenades and minigun do a lot. And I was like,
I didn't need any damage.
I got more nitro, though.
Yeah, no, we should have a fuck ton of nitro in there.
pipeline jammed. See to it.
I'm already seeing to it.
Okay. Consider it seen.
You got this one?
This pipeline is fixed, but there are more outstanding issues.
This is a cool mission. I got it.
I guess I'll go fix it.
What do you mean you guess you'll go fix it?
I guess I'll fix it.
What do you mean?
Pipelines are still malfunctioning.
I fixed it.
You fixed the problem.
I guess.
Everything's running smoothly again. All the noise is pulling in the locals.
73? 74?
Oh, we've attracted the locals. Oh, yeah, those are some big locals.
My sentries are out of ammo. I need a supply drop.
Okay, supply drop incoming.
Stand back to supply pod inbound.
Didn't we deem that everyone can do a supply drop?
We did.
Probably.
And Carson plays the loser.
I just didn't. I didn't even think about it. To be quite honest with you.
Maintenance crew. Dedicated supply dropper. Is it in like gold?
It's dropped for you.
I am good to go. But we got some pipelines to repair.
Yes, sir.
This pipeline is fixed, but you need to clear all malfunctions in order for the refinery to run. Pipeline functional again. However, we still have malfunctions.
I guess I'll fix it.
System.
You got it. Hey, it's all functional.
All pipelines fixed and operational again.
I fuck with the grinding on the pipes. That's a great gameplay mechanic.
Yeah, it is.
Especially because you can reload.
Yeah.
Well, gonna
it makes me wish that we could, like, I guess I should say that.
All systems are good.
We can build more
button.
Stuff like that.
Yeah.
Launching the rocket.
Ow.
Floor is up. It's a little shaky on my screen.
No.
Shaker.
Reloading. Well done. Cargo rocket is returning to orbit. We're sending in the drop pod to get you out. Hang tight.
Why is...
Why?
Someone's flare was just flossing again.
Stop standing in front of each other. I have a minigun.
Exactly.
It's like, back massage.
Dude, it felt good.
Acupressure.
Acupuncture.
You guys remember Quiznos?
Yeah, have you seen the funny Quiznos ad?
No.
Oh, I've got something to show you after this mission.
Quiznos.
Quiznos.
Yo, we grinded?
Specifically, Quiznos. This one Quiznos ad. There's a drop pod that we have to get to.
I know, I just love grinding.
We tried.
Like, on our way to it?
Damn, that's crazy, dog. Tell me more. Megalodon, thanks for the prime 4 months. Appreciate it.
Tell me more. Does she look like a bitch?
Tell me why. Ain't nothing like a heartache. Tell me why. Ain't nothing like a...
We just do like no damage to each other.
Mistake. Tell me why.
Why are you... Oh, it's good right now. Yeah. It's so dark in here, okay?
So like we're supposed to be at the drop pod, Carson. Where are you?
Trying to get there.
T-2 minutes. Extraction time, Carson. Extraction time.
You guys, you're actually gonna kill me.
I wish.
If only.
Rocket stone, everyone.
Rocky stone. Yeah.
want to see ambitions that has failed though.
I don't.
Dude, you got so many chins.
Yeah. Not me though.
You would if you weren't fucking dead.
You don't fucking say.
You take that back.
You take that back right now. I like the last message in your chat, but I like to want to leave off the last four words. Carson, you were playing on streaming.
I could stream Rust at some point. We would just have to get right in the now. Rust. That's a big time commitment, I think. So I'd have to set aside some time for that.
A lot of time for that.
Yeah. And we if we were to do it, I'd probably have my own server. So.
His own server. And you guys could be there.
Yes! Yes! Subs! Subs!
It's all about securing.
You could buy loot boxes.
Okay, Carson, you should try this game called Baba Is You. It's a 6 to 46 hour puzzle game. What do you mean 6 to 46 hour?
It's either really quick or you never leave.
That sounds awesome.
Dude, power attack? Oh my god, I can't upgrade my pickaxe. Dude, let's go.
Probably not.
46 hours for 100. 6 or 46 hour. Oh, that makes it so much better.
You just have no say in which
wait,
one.
How do I promote scout? Wait, it's like a promote scout.
Wait, you can promote your scout.
I'll do that, right?
It's in the memorial hall.
Oh, is it?
The fucking Quiznos rat commercial.
No, come back.
Joey, I got something for you to see.
Hey Joey, here's something for you to see.
I mean, the other people in the call can also check it out.
No,
I don't want to.
It's so cool.
I was excluded from looking.
It's so, it's so dumb.
I remember that.
Just kidding. It's not up here.
I think it is. We're just not at the
quiet guys. We're watching a Quiznos ad.
Shut the fuck up.
The Quiznos subs. They are tasty, they are crunchy, they are warm because
there
they toast them.
Next to me?
Dude, I gotta get some Quiznos right this second.
It just goes automatically, you know?
No, I landed on your head and bounced while
good.
It was going up.
Fuck,
so it stole
fucking,
me.
Fucking bozo.
Your mom.
Oh, your fucking mom.
Quiznos next to me, dude.
I had to deafen. We gotta watch it again.
The Quiznos subs!
They are tasty, they are crunchy, they are warm because they toast them!
I have a second.
Dude, what marketing exec was like, okay,
me.
I have a
me.
Bold idea.
What it worked, dude.
Listen, I have a great idea. We love the subs. Because they are good to us, right? So we have a rat say that.
You are trespassing. Please turn around. Get some work done.
It won't let me promote my character. What's this?
Hey, guys. Go to, like, the mission thing. You know, the green orb. And then look up and hold control.
How did you get up there?
What? Damn. Keep going.
Woo!
How do you get up there?
I'm in the fire. You want me to show you?
Any vandalism
and destruction of company property.
I have to get all the barrels into the thing.
There's an elevator right there.
Oh, there's an elevator. I found an elevator.
Would you happen to know anything about it?
And then it takes like a pipe system, and then there's another elevator eventually, and then
I'm Mario.
I can't believe you're Mario.
Rock and stone, everyone!
Rock and stone! No!
Rock and stone, brother!
Actually, I'm gonna buy a bunch more cosmetics now.
Yeah. Actually, he's gonna go buy a whole bunch more cosmetics now.
You know, I think he should go and buy some more cosmetics now.
Look at me, I'm just kind of a cosmetic buyer, if anything.
Oh my god, I can get a baseball cap.
I'm Mario.
Are you Mario? Oh my god, that's a Mario cap, I just saw it. That's awesome.
Please just let the barrels be. As fun times go, there are better options available. Artificial gravity has been reestablished.
Yes, dad stash. Let's go.
No one was affected. That's crazy. We gotta go do it again. Were you affected?
I don't know. Probably not. I have no idea what you're talking about, so.
I just spent 6,500 credits on mutton chops.
Dude, you're crazy.
It's me, Chris Pratt.
You look so much like him. What color nails should I get? I can't decide. Clear. Get some clear nail polish. It's cool.
Yeah.
And hype.
And hype.
Don't forget that it's hype.
I don't know.
Hold on to your butts. Commencing gravity calibration.
Hold on to your muffs.
Gravity calibration. Let's go.
Barrels are to be left alone and not hurled, kicked, tossed, or in any way moved around.
Oh, I'm flying.
Yes.
Yeah, because gravity.
This area is off limits to
regular. Gravity came back.
Stop it now.
Why is he saying stop it?
Can I break this glass? Aww.
Are we gonna end our mission?
I can't
in
break
a second,
this glass.
Dude. I'm literally messing around
Please
in the hub.
The
messing around in the hub is like the best part of any video game that has a hub.
Right.
Guys, where do we go to promote our people?
We can't do that until level 25, according to a person in chat.
Oh, I don't give a shit.
But it was the Hall of Memorials.
I don't listen to chat.
That we went to earlier. It's by the, it's by our rooms.
I don't know.
Or right here, Memorial Hall.
Or right there.
We are Deep Rock Galactic experts, not them.
But yeah, it's
gravity recalibration commencing.
Oh. Is someone with the gravity thing?
I didn't realize it could work. It's great.
Did I say thank you to Sherloom and Noah Yesmer? Thank you guys. And Dipleet TV, thank you.
Fair warning. Any vandalizing or destruction of company property will be deducted from your pay at the end of the month.
Yeah, yeah.
Deducted from your pay.
Deducted from your pay.
Stop it now.
Stop it.
Calibration complete. Gravity returning to nominal levels.
Oh shoot, guys, there's this button that says gravity. It's kind of so cool.
I'm going to a wedding. Then you should do some very normal nails and do some formal nails. Why are you asking me for advice on what nail color you should have? I'm a streamer. I don't go outside.
Barrels are to be left alone.
No, I know what I need to do. Black nails and nose piercing.
Hmm. That what you like in a woman? Mm. That all it takes?
Of course, Joey? Yeah, that's it. Let's go the way of my Batman.
Okay, Joey, does your girlfriend have have black nails and a nose piercing, perhaps?
No.
Wow. So
I know, right?
So she's falling down on the job, huh?
She'll get it one day.
Once you're married and she's depressed.
Yeah, exactly.
Don't go help her. Foreign objects in the launch tube.
Like, you know what helps a lot? Black nails and a nose piercing. That's my plan.
Oh, you want to reflect how you feel inside? Have you tried black nails and a nose piercing?
No, I haven't.
Oh, wow. That sounds like a great idea.
That's so crazy. The wedding's during Christmas, so you can do red nails.
Oh, wait.
No.
Why is there a sign in here?
Check DM.
Yep.
You did?
What? Oh, no. Oh, sorry. I said yep prematurely. Not yet. End of the month.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm totally I just had yep to check in my DM. And then I got scared when you said you did. Like, what I say yes to?
I was like, what?
I did purchase the item though.
Yes. Nice.
Yeah.
Well, I think I knew that already.
You probably
did. Yeah, I already knew that.
It was money.
Yeah, I'm sure it was.
Shaking my ass on the dance floor.
Where do we get drone? Why is there's a drone? Where
that's for when you're solo, I believe.
Yeah.
Oh.
But we're not solo.
I see.
We're with some people. I'm starting this mission.
No, don't.
One more mission in me.
Dude, why?
You only have one more mission in you?
I'm starting to sneeze.
Yeah. I gotta go gift shopping for my girlfriend's mom.
I see.
Very important.
I see.
Her birthday's tomorrow.
Wow, what great planning doing it now, so late in the day.
Well, it wasn't my plan. It was Jessica's plan.
Mm. What a great child.
Yeah. Wow. So it's your girlfriend's fault.
Yeah. It's always.
As always.
Yeah.
If only she had black nails and nose piercing.
Yeah.
I'm
staying in a punk rock band, but not the lead singer, only like the partial singer.
Ooh. Cleared warm up. Time to get to work, team.
Dude, collect 12 gunk seeds, dude. That's so cool.
Gunk.
Drop sequence initiating.
Gunk.
Dude, I love gunk so much. If I had a choice between gunk and other things, I would choose gunk every time.
Yeah. Yeah, and most people would probably be on your team with that.
Yeah, I would imagine.
Is there a version of this game where I can play in Birmingham? This is like shanking people back in Birmingham.
Yeah, why is Nikko loading so slow? Oh wait, that's me.
Rocking Stone.
When's the VR chat stream? Never, man. I don't think I can do VR chat.
It's literally gonna be tomorrow. If Hey I'm B could do it, you could do it.
Does she stream VR chat?
Yeah.
How?
What's this?
This is a simple mining mission. Deposit your quota of morkite into the mule, and we'll send a drop pod to get you out. Good luck.
Okay.
We need morkite.
Wait, do we have mule this time?
Yeah, we do.
Okay. What is this shit?
Oh,
are these gunk seeds?
Don't think so.
What are they?
We need them.
Something.
Lightning! Worthless, but fun to destroy.
There's a perk for killing loot bugs by standing near them. That's best.
These are gunk seeds, yeah.
Are those gunk seeds?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
I don't think we were collecting them then.
We need to.
Where is that damn
titty? I'm pretty sure he was looking at something different. Okay, come here. I think we were looking at something different than you.
I see.
All these big puffy balls.
Yeah, is there a big puffy ball in the sky for you guys right here?
Yeah, there is.
Yeah, in the middle.
Okay.
You carry a load well, Molly.
You carry a load well.
Damn. Smack that mule's ass, you know? Yeah.
Yes, sir. Keep yes, talking. Sir. I like it.
Ah! Dead man. Sorry, you scared me.
You carry a load well, Carson? Thank you.
Oh my god.
I should start making videos where I carry a load.
Yeah, Nikko. Yeah, you drill that. Yeah.
Woo!
I got the deposit.
Yo, where do we go?
Probably where he's drilling.
Yeah.
So why is that thing just in the air right there? Is that a bug?
Probably.
No, it's meant to be.
My nitro's full.
I'll get some nitro.
Molly, over here!
Deposit here?
Oh, he's right here.
My nitro's full.
Deep Rock seriously needs to. I'm lost in Walmart. Help! Thank you for the primer.
Sounds like a you problem.
Omegalol?
Omegis? Hoggies, I'm lost in Walmart. I wanted to make an album called I'm Lost in Costco and then have like, this was like a couple years back. I wanted to make a shitty album, like a rock album or like an indie album. And then like the songs are like, I'm in the meat aisle.
In the what?
In the meat aisle. And then
that's it?
That's it.
And that's it?
Yeah.
I think I'm really bad at comedy, I guess.
Yeah, I guess I just don't understand.
There's some big boys down there.
I just think it's funnier leaving it at that.
There's some big boys down there.
You ever just want to make a really bad rap video?
Rap video?
Yeah. Just like really bad.
I'm making a rap album.
Are you perfect?
Yes, sir.
I just got. It's on the red. It feels good.
The tunnel is blocked.
Platform. Oh, I got webbed again, dude. This is so cool. Who's webbing me?
I found some more kite.
Not.
Inventory is full. Molly.
The ball set. Where is it?
I should call for
More kite found.
Ooh, that was a good one.
What was a good one?
I sneezed.
He sneezed.
Is that good or what? Wally!
That sounds like Wally. You can walk inside the walls, why can't I do that?
Oh, okay.
Platform up!
Yeah, fuck you too.
That's what the tool is for.
Ow.
It's a fun game.
Access provided.
My favorite part of Minecraft, dude.
There's what, Deep Rock? Deep Rock has been fun so far, yeah.
You went further.
I really wanted to hear one of them say we have to go deeper.
Come on, guys!
There's platforms for you, man.
I need the mule right here.
Wow, this just keeps going.
Oh my god.
The tunnel?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we have 10 more gunsies.
I'm totally loaded.
This reminds me of Borderlands right
it's
now.
It's like she's bigger on the inside.
Gold.
So many things over there, oh my god. We should probably wait for our allies, Jeff.
There's shit coming, man.
They're loitering and whatnot.
Well, actually, we're fighting stuff at the moment.
Ooh.
He's got a good point.
There's so many things down here.
All right, then I will just wait. Carson, there's a health thing right there. Go watch it.
Where? It's highly addictive. Oh,
am I peeing?
There is red sugar over here.
There's just a way bit of red sugar over there, there is.
I think you will fuck you over here.
Oh, hello. How are you doing, buddy?
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, yo, what's up?
Charger up!
Oh my god, I just so hurt myself.
I made a platform.
Yeah.
Pentagon needs assembly.
This seems like a scary room.
Ready to shoot.
Your room? Pentagon needs assembly.
No. The room we are currently in.
Light inside the lies. Light there.
Uh-oh.
What'd you do?
That was a perfect grenade.
Found Uma Knight.
Yo, guys, ball sacks.
Ball sacks.
Ball sacks.
Lawson Costco clip, thank you. I need that. I'm all sticky. I'm all sticky. Oh, there's cum all over my screen. There's cum on my screen. Sorry.
Carson, you alright, bud?
Yeah, I'm good.
Who's that sticky little guy?
Just take your sweet time, old lady. Don't all the whole time.
Yo, take my balls. Come here.
Is it inappropriate? Please stop. Sorry.
No.
Balls.
No.
I'm sticky. Come.
More Kai. Molly is on the way.
Catch.
Get to cover.
What? Knobhead.
Why did you do that?
I told you to catch.
It didn't make any sense that you would do that.
I literally told you to catch.
You did say that.
Balls.
There was a tunnel up here.
New start over here.
Time to find Molly.
One more careful.
Lighting up. We need two more balls.
A swarm is heading your way. Load up.
Uh-oh.
Load up, boys.
Sit ass over here. Hurry, please.
Up here.
One sentry gun ready to be built. Sentry armed. Sentry gun needs assembly.
Incoming. Smoke him if you got him.
Nikko, start your dig.
Huh?
A dark tunnel behind us.
Well, there's a swarm at the moment. You can probably wait till after that.
Yeah, but we need the flamethrower so they could get close.
Oh, I got true.
These things were bad enough alive.
Guys, we need one more ball.
Wait, okay, there's a swarm right now, Joe?
We just need one more ball.
Get away from me! Oh yeah! Dance with this!
Where did this swarm come from?
Where's their balls?
Reload. I found me a Praetorian.
Guys, there's gotta be more balls somewhere.
Good news, team. The wave is
Yeah, we just mined through a dirt wall. There's a big boy down here. Probably down this tunnel.
Oh,
dumb tunnel. Okay.
I feel like I've been getting better at the game.
I'm happy for you. I don't know if your feelings are true.
You're a funny one.
This guy's got a mouth. Gulp! 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 Gulp.
Mushy, mushy. Oh, wait, we can pet it!
Carson, giant spiders.
Oh, I was petting it, you bitch!
Yeah.
Time for a light show!
Guys, I want to find some more balls.
Carson, come to me.
I've given you $10. Use it well.
Carson, come to me.
Oh, that reminds me. I need to check donuts.
Come here.
There's cum on my screen. There's
gotcha.
Screen cum.
Got you.
I'm all sticky. Give me a second. I need to check donuts. I completely forgot. An employee. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Nitro's been withdrawn, but supply pod is inbound.
Whatever.
Because I need stuff, not you. I need it.
An employee, thanks for $5. I was wondering what plugins do you use for a subserver? I have no idea. You'd have to ask the dev. And Cryptic Innkeeper, thank you for $5. Yo, Carson, wish you and your cat well. I must do school now. Peace. Well, I'm sure you left a while ago, but thank you.
Probably so sad when you never get his donut.
Yeah, he's so sad that I didn't read his donut.
Ready to kill some more crates.
Any cummies
in the chat? Where'd you guys go?
Forward?
What do you mean where?
Come over here.
What do you mean where? Shut the fuck up, dude.
What do you mean where?
What do you mean where?
Called forward progress.
Yeah, press your freaking
Y key,
move forward.
What happened?
Wait, are you telling me you didn't just use your grappling hook to get down here?
Why didn't you?
So long, suckers!
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
There's a steepness.
One wall.
Ready to use.
Need more ball, dude.
That works.
So long, suckers!
Oh my god.
I call for the mule.
Funny looking plane.
Oh no, lots of things, guys.
It's alright.
No, I'm fine.
Yeah, we're okay.
Yeah, I'm fine.
That zip line.
Possibly impossible.
It goes deeper, by the way.
Yeah, it's Deep Rock Galactic, that.
Did someone grab the Morkite that was in this room?
Yeah, there was a lot of Morkite. Oh, you did?
Did you deposit? Okay.
Carson, I'm way ahead of you.
Okay.
Red sugar.
Objective completed.
I need red sugar.
Press the button on the mule when you're ready. We'll send the drop pod to get
you. We just need the seed. The bonus.
Going on down here.
Gotta be one more seed.
Where you're
oh, there's
going.
A lot going on down here.
Uh-huh.
Can't get through. First, I can't get through.
Sentry gun needs assembly.
There is a lot going on down here.
What's this thing?
One sentry gun.
What is this thing?
You're cute.
Call down hacking pod.
Do that. 100%.
Umanite.
Okay.
Need a hacking pod. Umanite.
Received. Hacking pod incoming. Stand clear.
That's how you are.
I need to deposit in the mule.
Yo, let's go. I found a ball.
Did you? Sick.
Molly, over here.
Oh, Turtle Ranger with the $50 dono. Thank you. I gotta check that.
Hacking
he said, what's
arrived.
All this thing? Boy, I need to go back to Birmingham. Thank you for the $50, man. The chimps are saved.
Make it home to collect your bonus.
Don't call the drop pod yet. We're doing the hacking pod, right?
Come up here, somebody. There's a lot of Morkite that's on the ground. You need somebody to pick up all this Morkite.
Can you mark it?
Oh. Is that a ball set?
I love this grappling hook. Oh, seed.
You want to have a grappling hook that I just love. Oh,
where's the hacking pod? It's supposed to be on here.
Oh, there's another seed up there.
I really can't use this for anything.
I'm really confused. Don't we call hacking
platforms?
Pod?
Get on it.
1 second. I was depositing. Okay, where?
Oh. There's still gold up there.
Turtle Ranger, thanks for if I get the.
I'm dead.
Platform!
I'm so confused. Aren't we supposed to hack this?
Is that the hacking pod over there?
Where?
You hit control. Look through the map.
Oh, it is.
That works.
Was made what I platform!
Wait.
There's a lot of Morkite.
More Carson still donating all his money to charity, yes.
Still?
He said he would do it for a year, but like I didn't believe him.
But is he still?
Like what's the deal with that?
Fall.
Platform's placed. What do you do with this?
Pick up.
Supply pod requisitioned. Launching now.
Does that have transmitter nodes? But what? I'm so confused.
You should be.
I don't know what to do, man.
Start crying.
Probably bring it to the thing.
Supply arrived. Go reset. Think so?
I'm taking. Why do I have this? What is this for?
Red sugar.
Oh, I guess we only need a three, yeah. No, there's one.
Yeah, I don't understand this. You gotta make a line between them.
What?
A line.
Oh, are they pylons?
A triangle around the thing. Where's the third? Like, do you put this one like over here?
It's spill connection. Start from the pod and work your way to the thing. Okay.
Okay, so yeah, it's pylons from the pod.
I'm setting up transmitter node.
Do they put it right here?
Oh, I get it. I get it. It shows you.
An outward? Okay, this makes more sense.
One techno rod on.
Oh, what's going on up there?
I'm so dead.
Just take a sweet time, old lady. I've got all day.
What now, fleet?
Hack has begun. It's noisy business and is attracting the bugs.
Okay.
Guard the hacking pod.
Why?
Awesome.
Bug thinking noise is hot.
The hacking drone is at it again. We need some pest control on it.
Damn right.
We gotta keep it secure. Which one's the actual hacking drone?
It's way up here.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh, hello everyone.
Okay. Well, we gotta set up over here then.
I got it. Yeah.
Really
ready to be built.
It's Mate Nate. Thank you for stealing.
What up there? You can get it. Go get him, boy.
The hacking drone is under attack. Keep it safe so it can work.
Oh, I need ammo. But now it's not the time.
We got a fly right next to the fire.
Yeah, but I can't get it without me. I'm about to.
Fly drop up here.
Why are there robot drone things too? Oh, those are the detectors of it.
Hacking drone under attack.
Ah, Praetorian.
Oh, the robots are back.
Yes.
Off the big one.
Oh, there's another one. Is
time for a
I'm down. Oh, someone shot me. I think you just shot me.
I hacked the drone, it's ours now. That's ours.
Sick.
Yeah. There's a little mini game.
I'm getting more ammo. Very much gonna be dead.
Just don't die.
Like I said, we can get to that one. Heal. We're a person for the platform.
Where?
The red sugar, so Joey can heal.
Oh well, Matt just shot it down.
Oh, you can just do that. I don't know, it doesn't seem to be falling down.
Yeah, it doesn't look like it's falling down there.
There you go.
No,
that's just a particle effect.
No, it's not working.
It just takes forever. Yeah, none dropped.
I just dropped.
No, they're up there.
I just picked
something the parts
up.
Are up there. You still have to get up there.
Oh my god, oh my god. Holy shit. Oh, there's a Praetorian? Oh my god, this is really bad.
I don't think
I'm
I should have picked
ammo.
The thing up.
Uh,
Fine, we have our sentry.
Rock and roll and stone! Shit.
Okay. I put ziplines everywhere so you can just fly.
Victorian.
Take the zipline up to it, Joey.
I'm just trying to. I'm just trying to get some ammo. I'm definitely not getting ammo. All right, see ya. That's some heavy damage. I'm ziplining.
Shoot him in the butt.
Okay, I got ammo. Yeah.
Blast his booty.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this thing.
Alright, there's a car drop
on it, maybe?
Alright, can we put it in the mule?
Where's the mule?
The mule is we call it drop on it, and we're done, aren't we?
Well, we need to make sure we can do whatever we can with that thing first.
Okay.
I call the drop pod.
Okay.
That's how you do it. Drop pod is on the way.
Now we have to get out of here.
Freak, watching newbies play Deep Rock is very entertaining. Good. So long, suckers. I'm glad.
We're pros.
Well, yeah, we've been playing this for years.
All right, Nikko, it's up to you to get us there, mister.
Yo, Matt.
Why me?
Hi.
Yo, man. What's drill. Up, bro? What's up?
Red pod has arrived. The mule has been called back.
Oh, yeah. Tunnel's behind us. The one we have to go.
5 minutes.
Fucking show off mule.
Just run.
Visual glitch, they are actually max rank.
Leg it. Run around the right side.
No. I refuse.
Well, now this guy's in front of you. Have fun.
I'm so fast, dude.
Here we go. You are the scout, so it makes sense. Engineer Gaming X, thank you.
Drop pod departing in C-minus 4 minutes.
Can't wait until I can upgrade this.
Yeah, why are we so slow on the zipline? Is it just because we're going up? I think
no,
that's...
it's just because
no,
of the
it's down too. Oh, I fucking fell. I have to do the zipline again.
If only you had a grappling hook.
Not ammo, not controller.
There's a supply pod on the way to the office.
One down! I got no ammo left! One sensor gun ready to be built. Rock and roll!
You bump that soundtrack though? I've got it turned down a bit. Because I didn't want it to overpower voice chat.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 3 minutes.
Do you guys come?
No.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, mister. I'm just gonna teleport up to where I need to be.
Are you doing today? I'm doing good.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I'm sure. Oh my god, hello. That was fun.
Nice ass.
Thanks.
Right. Ow.
This is the best I got. Wait, we can just sit in here and be invisible.
Invisible?
Invincible.
Invisible?
Like the show.
Indivisible.
Indivisible. Indivisible.
Come here! Stop shooting! Hello!
Please don't. Mario, please.
Can you die?
That's one for the books. Escape pod.
Rock and go! Carson, you're bad at not taking damage. I'm sorry. I'm trying my best out here.
No matter what game he plays, he just rushes into it.
That's not true.
When does Overwatch finish? I'm Mario with mutton chops, dude. I'm actually Chris Pratt.
I'm Mario.
You look just like him, Matt.
Thank you.
Wait, why do we have two Marios, actually, though?
I was the first Mario.
Mario.
If there's a green hat, I'd be Luigi.
Crap, Mario.
Just waiting till he breaks the game. You always do it, Carson. Okay, we got 4 perk points. We got lots of perk points.
I feel all perked
up. Oh my god, holy.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Oh my god, please give it.
Just the perk for me. I got a park. Nice.
Veteran depositor. I like Thorns though. Thorns is pretty cool.
Pure park. I really just want different weapons. I viciously want different weapons.
Do I have to unlock everything in my first perk part?
Do you need three?
Yeah, you just need three.
That sucks, dude. Yeah, let's do points too.
Management believes you're ready for a tougher challenge.
Once I hit level 10, I can get increased motor traction for the zipline. Until then.
Well, like increased motor function, am I right?
Until then, we just go a little bit slow.
Just a whittle slow.
Just a whittle little guy. I can't get to the terminal, guys.
Just okay. Get to it.
I got to it. Flab Lord, thank you.
Just step on it. Step on the gas. Don't forget to actually equip your perks.
Just a mod for me.
Don't forget to equip your perks.
Red's offensive perks and blue's supportive perks.
Well, it's active and passive.
Yeah.
To be a little anal bitch.
No, actually, what Nika said was just true. What you said isn't.
What?
Yo, I just increased my max health. That's actually awesome.
This mod better be worth it.
This is just like Remnant of the Ashes, dude.
This is just like Remnant of the Ashes, dude.
I wouldn't know.
Bozo.
Bozo alert. Loser. Maybe try playing a video game for once.
Maybe if I had people to play it with.
We're literally right here, dude.
Yeah and you literally don't play it. So shut the fuck
okay.
up.
Okay, maybe oh, you're geez. Right, but maybe you're wrong.
I'm not.
Okay. Whatever you say. I farted.
Wait, guys.
Huh?
Guys.
Yo.
I love that fart, Carson.
I found something.
What'd you find?
What'd you find?
Hold on, I'm trying to get up there.
Oh, we don't play baseball real quick?
Hold on, where'd you find that red zero?
Oh, I don't know where that is.
That was in the same area, I believe.
Oh, that was down. That was downstairs.
Yeah, I found one. I think we have to set this up.
Oh,
I think this is an entire little thing.
Zesty sauce, thank you for the tier one.
Oh, this is blue. There one's red.
There's another one.
Dude, you found it?
So then we would go like.
Is that a strat?
Oh, yeah, see?
Space ball!
Oh, shit.
Rock and stone to the bone!
Fuck.
Oh, that doesn't work. Oh, it's the other way. It's because no. Someone set it up wrong.
Fuck.
Go get it, Matt. Matt,
yeah,
pass
you dropped
it.
The ball.
Hold it down.
Weak.
Oh, shit.
Where's Nikko when you need him? Nikko should be on Joey's team.
That's rude.
No, I'm a spectator.
Can
we not steal it from him?
Wait, where's your goal? What the hell?
He just stole the goal.
Picked it up. I don't think this game works very well.
Fucking idiot.
Rock and stone, yeah!
Is there a way to fucking get the ball from him?
It's mine.
This is annoying. Yeah, you try and score that.
Fuck you guys,
Matt,
dude.
Throw it here. Throw it here, Matt. Throw it.
I'm gonna score my own goal now. Oh my god.
Yes.
No.
Who has what goal? I don't have a single goal, actually. I don't even have it.
I have an idea. Will be deducted from your pay at the end of the month. I have an idea.
It's Carson's birthday? Yeah, how did you know?
No!
No!
Oh, what?
I'm winning.
You're winning?
Yeah.
You just scoring over and over?
I'm winning.
Are you double digits? Okay, my birthday is in May, guys.
I know his exact birthday and time. I know how much you weighed when you
I think you're not supposed to pick up the ball. I think you're supposed to just hit the ball.
Oh, hey.
What's up? I think that's what I've come to the conclusion of. I don't think you're supposed to pick it up.
That will do.
I think you're supposed to put the goals somewhere and then run it.
Poggers.
Ah.
Where's the ball?
Yeah. Was that our last mission? Joey,
I think he actually thinks this is worth it. Yeah, yeah.
I got it.
Joey, we should play this again soon.
Yes.
Well, like, actually soon. And
but, like, actually
soon.
Give me a time.
We are unbreakable.
How about you give us a time?
Rock and stone.
Okay.
Rock.
That's a little more difficult.
For rock and stone.
Holy
wait,
shit.
What? You can pause?
That sucks.
How have I discovered all the cool ones?
And firstly, one of you has a flare that has what is it? Hologram that flosses.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I don't think it flosses. It does a different
dance. No, it's flossing.
No, it does a different dance.
No, it's flossing. I've seen it floss twice.
Dude, I love this dance move, the flues, dude.
Look at Joey and I just going to the dentist right now.
I support, I support mouth hygiene.
I'm stomping on ants.
It's so dirty in here. Look at Nikko just killing all those ants.
You get more dances, Chet?
You know, you're not being paid by the hour. Get to work.
Oh no.
Can't stand still with this.
I'm stomping on ants.
I've got a wedgie. I'm casually working it out.
That's that.
You know, you're not being paid by the hour. Get
How are three of us doing the same dance at the same time? That was crazy. Oh.
Whoa. That's new.
Yes. I am the one.
I don't get any cool ones.
It's a me, a Mario.
You boys better be better.
Nikko, why are you looking Mario if you became a firefighter?
You guys both look like that. You guys, have the same fucking face.
What is this dance?
I'm a plumber, dude.
That's a cool dance, Matt. What do you mean?
Rock and stone.
Bang your head.
Yes.
By the bear.
Carson, why aren't you spinning?
Hey, hit V. Matt and Joey.
Rock and stone, everyone! If you don't rock and stone, you ain't coming home. We fight the rock and stone!
Oh my god, what the hell? My legs keep turning around!
That's it, lads! Rock and stone!
That doesn't seem right.
No, that's correct.
Rock!
It's completely correct. It's a lot like Destiny.
This is a lot like Destiny. This kind of reminds me of Fallout.
It kind of reminds me of Fallout 3 in the edition.
Oh my gosh, we all got it.
New song.
That's way.
Classy moves, team. Now quit it.
Trying to reset.
The Crimson King, thanks for the primer.
Oh.
Not that!
I was trying to hump your legs.
Nice, too!
Orders from management. Stop dancing and get to it.
I'm kicking you in the balls.
Ow.
Yeah, he's liking it, dude.
Oh, please stop.
Ooh, please don't stop.
That sucks.
That sucks.
Yes.
Than you are dancers.
For rock and stone.
I like this dance.
That is a cool dance, man.
Why can't I get spinny?
Get to work.
Rock and stone.
Okay, enough jukebox. No more fun.
Aww.
We rock.
I'm just so sad I can't get beer yet.
Drink your sorrows away.
We can't.
There's two more missions.
Guys, I want chicken nuggets.
Go get chicken nuggets.
There's two more missions.
If we just stay two more missions, we can drink all the beer.
You gonna get beer license first?
The fuck you talking about?
Beer license?
Boy, you will go dance as
Have you got your TV license?
Get a drink of Jonas.
You deserve a zip fuck.
Wait, look at this.
You deserve a what?
Yeah, you just give him money.
Carson,
what?
Come here. Come over here. Give this thing all of your money.
Keep it coming, does things, Lloyd.
I don't want to give it all my money.
Give it all of your money.
You're worth your weight in gold.
No.
Give it all of your money.
What's the point? What are you doing, dude? I thought you were donating all your money to charity, dude. Come on.
Yeah.
But what's the point?
It seems like you're sitting on some funds that haven't gone to charity.
What's the point of donating to charity?
No, no, this isn't charity.
That's crazy.
This is a fucking
wow, discrediting.
Carson, I don't think you understand. This robot, this thing right here, this disgusting piece of machinery, he came from the depths.
He has a fedora, bro. He's literally a Redditor, and you want me to give him money?
You're
actually asking me to give this guy Reddit gold?
Bro, he only had a very mediocre childhood where he got
Reddit
almost
credits.
Everything he wanted.
It's
donate
Reddit
money to him.
Credits, bro.
You serve the best brew in the galaxy.
You serve the best Reddit brew in the galaxy.
I'm really mad that we can't hit each other while we're in here.
Oh, I got a big jump. Woo!
I feel like I should be able to knock your lights out.
I want to jump more. I'm Mario jumping.
Barrels had to be left alone and not hurled, kicked, tossed, or in any way moved around.
Barrels are to be hurled around and thrown and kicked.
Harrison, we should play CSGO sometime.
Yeah, we should.
Right now.
I've been doing sub game streams. You can
Please
join for those.
Oh, really? That'd be fun.
Yeah.
Barrels and launch thrusters do not mix.
I do so good. Remember that one shot I got on Overpass a long time ago?
It was train.
Was it train? Never mind.
Yeah,
right.
It was train. Are you fucking dying?
I can't believe you forgot your own stupid shot that you won't shut up about.
It was just so good. Riptastic. That's why I should have went pro.
Please just let the barrels be.
Please just let the barrels be.
Okay, this game, I'm gonna be honest, this game kinda sucks. There's an open drawer here and I can't close it.
I'm going to Nico's room.
Wait, Carson, how are you able to afford games and stuff with no extra money?
Or are you really donating all your money to charity? Private investigator.
No, I'm not saying that. What are you saying, Powers and Love? What are you saying?
Yo, Matt, come here.
If he's not saying that, then I simply don't know.
Look at this. It's a face.
I'm saying, like, how? How what?
Scary.
I was told it's savings. Oh, you're asking, like, how am I affording it? I did YouTube and Twitch for, like, 3 years.
Got some pretty nice numbers.
I got a couple dollars. What if
crazy idea.
Before
he
the
didn't
church?
Spend it all.
What? He did what?
He's better at saving than all of you combined.
Well, what about all the times that we would just buy Teslas and crash them into each other for fun?
I mean,
you didn't make videos on it.
Well, that was just for fun, man. That's
yeah.
Yo, guys, come here.
People aren't supposed to know about that.
Oh shit.
Gravity recalibration.
Well, it's like you only have like 7 views right now. It's fine.
It's fine, dude. What are they gonna clip it?
You gonna like put it on LSF or something?
I don't think they would.
It would just get deleted anyway.
Stop it.
That one.
Barrel reports foreign objects in the launch tube. It appears that something is interfering with the force field.
No, do it again. Do it again.
Know anything about it?
Make me fly. I want to fly.
Artificial gravity.
Let
has
me fly.
Wait, does someone link my Twitch earnings page?
Number 365.
Will be deducted from your
dude, we can get so much stuff from our battle pass.
Is this even accurate? I don't even remember that being the number. Was that the number? Not the number of streamer, but the number of money. I feel like it was a different number when I saw it.
I got a weapon skin. I got a weapon skin for my battle pass, dude. That's so cool.
Oh, wait, yeah. I haven't checked the battle pass.
You haven't checked the battle pass?
We
you
have
fucking
stuff.
Idiot.
Yeah. Yeah. Strip. Yeah, cool. I'm excited to get...
I'm all scripted out.
Look, you get a big fat beard.
Cosmetic tree. Oh.
Yeah, dude. It's so cool. I have a welding helmet now. I gotta go put that on.
This looks nice.
This looks nice.
Nice, dude.
Stop.
Schmuck spike. Geek chick.
Can you say that?
Guys, look. I'm a welder now.
Bet you guys can't find me.
Nope.
What's it? What do you mean, bro? You were very easy to find.
Bet you can't find me.
We can see through walls, don't you know?
No, you're cheating.
Yeah, I am. That's okay.
I always knew you were no good cheating, bitch.
I wish it would like blow up or something. Would you
have any idea about it?
I want this. Cheez-Its.
Yo, actually though, have you tried extra toasty Cheez-Its?
They're pretty good.
They're the best type of Cheez-Its, I have decided. They're actually still good.
You know what else is so good? This game.
This game has been a good time.
It has. I just chill in the hub for a minute, you know? Just hanging out. Figuring out things.
I don't like to figure anything out.
I like to blindly rush it.
I'm scared.
Stop it. No. Did you just say Russian? Are we playing CSGO? Dude.
No, we're playing Russian.
Rush B, my friends.
No Russian.
Aw, oh, they disappear.
No
that
Russian.
Sucks. Okay. This is awesome. Can we play Russiaphobia?
No, never again.
Become Russia phobia.
Isn't
streamers.
That like the one game that I downloaded as a joke that was like I can't keep this in my Steam library.
What's Russiaphobia? Uh-huh.
Garbage.
It's awesome.
It's like actually not a real game. That was it's just a scam. It's actually just a scam.
Oh yeah, wasn't it potentially a fucking crypto miner?
Yeah, something like that.
Oh really?
Well, that was what people were saying. I don't think you can put out a crypto miner on Steam.
Oh, you probably
yeah, but no, the they're... game was like way. It was like I want to say it was like 12 gigs.
There are crypto
that
miner MMOs.
That game was nothing.
Are there really crypto miner MMOs? That's crazy. Why?
Carson, you should make one.
Because everyone wants a piece.
Yeah, for charity.
Mining crypto for charity.
By the way, that's base.
Simultaneously destroying the fucking environment.
Now you have to do it like a Team C's thing.
What rank do we promote at? Because it's going to be a while from now. So there's this forge that I really want to use.
Barrels have to be left alone and
we have to promote first. 25, isn't it?
Around.
Rank
yeah.
25? Oh my god.
Yeah, we need 20 more ranks.
Big prestige in Black Ops 2. I don't
How many barrels are there, dude?
7.
Please don't kick the barrels into the launch bay. Barrels and launch thrusters do not mix.
Do they not?
Apparently. Yeah.
There's gotta be some other barrels somewhere that I'm not seeing.
There's not.
Wait, is there an achievement?
I think so.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I can go find some. That's they're probably like way up top,
that's,
right?
That's why I've been kicking them. Yeah, they're probably way up top. Like tippity top? Gotcha. How do you even get tippity top? Is there another elevator?
But I'm not gonna tell you.
The Memorial Hall is where we honor the fallen. Feel free to walk around and pay your respects.
No. Oh, top hangar. I see. Nah, for putting them in the seats in the pod. What?
Oh, really?
Well, that wouldn't make any sense.
No,
because
this area is under construction.
I don't think that would make any sense.
You don't make any sense.
Wow.
Stop.
Do we have to put the barrels in the big stuff?
In the seats in the pod.
Apparently the seats in the pod, one in each seat. But I don't know
one
how you would do
seat.
That.
Recalibration of gravity is commencing.
Yo, let's go.
What happened?
I messed with the gravity.
I see.
God, what a little stinker you are.
Dude, you're so funny, Nikko.
Yeah, my nuts.
Yeah, my nuts.
My nuts.
You're gonna love my nuts.
Dude, I love my nuts.
There's an achievement for putting all the barrels in the launch bay, one for four in the pod in each seat, and putting all barrels inside the launch pod. Okay. Well, we haven't done all the barrels in the launch bay. Because I would have got an achievement for it, yeah?
No.
You suck.
No.
Yeah, you do suck.
Wait, what if they're including the barrels over here, the yellow ones?
Hey, what is? Gravity recalibrating.
Hold on to your beard!
Stop it, now!
Stop
it, governor. Yo, what's up?
Launch control reports foreign objects in the launch tube.
No kidding.
It appears that something is interfering
Coggers.
With the force field.
Coggers.
Do you happen to know anything about
Coggers,
it?
Dude.
Gravity recalibration completed. You're trespassing. This area is off limits to regular miners.
You're nothing.
There's actual speedruns for putting all the barrels in launch bay. That's funny.
Kind of want to watch that video now.
Okay. Well, we're gonna wrap up.
Yeah.
Go get like a Twix.
Huh?
What?
Like a Twix.
You're not
like
you when you're hungry.
Barrels are to
left
be left
right,
alone
though.
And not hurled, kicked, tossed, or in any way
right.
Moved around.
Middle.
Left Twix is stupid.
Middle Twix.
Middle Twix.
Middle Twix.
Barrels are to be left alone and not hurled, kicked, tossed, or in any way moved around.
Cool game.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Took me and my team a long time.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Nice. Enjoy the game? Yeah.
Yeah.
Any streamer, you plan to play something else? So, I was supposed to double stream today, but seeing as I normally play Pokemon earlier, I should probably do it again earlier. Because if I were to keep streaming, I would just play Pokemon. Or, like, I need to play Pokemon for the double stream, basically. But I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to move that to the 14th. When I had no stream for that day, I'm just going to stream Pokemon then. And then hop off stream right now. So, thanks for coming by, everybody. And I'll see you guys later. Thanks for dropping by. Good night.